cancel yourself, because I am a robot. I'm done. I will stop. I will try.
Promises, but I'm just a robot, so I can't make promises. I'm a robot.
My programming makes me this way.
There is no way to stop it.
I need to watch Grandma's Boy again.
Oh my god, so I love
it. Oh, we started watching Big Mouth.
Oh, fuck yeah. Andrew!
Andrew!
Big Mouth and Grimms. I love that show.
That show is hilarious. I'm pulling you up, Grimms.
Wahoo! Are you guys gonna stream too?
That's a later.
I'll stream later.
Yeah, I don't wanna stream right now.
Hey man, I'm like the only one streaming. I feel like the loner.
No, but you got us in the chat hanging out.
Exactly, and then I'm gonna have you pulled up, so. Am I the first?
I'm the first! I think bro is Matt Gregarious. Did you guys know I'm Matt Gregarious?
No. Who's that?
Who's that?
One of my favorite voice actors of all time. You know what? I'm gonna cut the starting stream soon short so I can show you, because I'm so freaking. I keep remembering. Look at this. I met him right there. There's a signature. It's backwards, but it's right there.
It's backwards, but it's right there.
Yeah.
I love it.
I can't see who the character is. What is it from?
It's from Haikyuu, one of my favorite animes of all time.
I don't know why I asked.
You can reverse the camera? I can.
That's so sick.
Let me reverse it real quick. Just for a quick second. I don't know how to do it. I forgot. Where is it? Is that it? Is that it? What did I just do?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I think it worked. No, it's backwards.
It is backwards. Wait.
Why am I upside down?
Oh, you are upside down.
Let me do that.
Hey, Brandy, you're doing so good.
Right click, invert. Yeah. Thanks, Dad. Didn't know that. Okay, do that. Configure video. Okay. Why is it so slow? It's there. It's there, though. It's there. It's there.
I swear, it's there now.
It's there. It's so
there.
Oh,
you have new ones? Oh, what is this? What is this? You have new ones. What's a terracotta pie?
Oh, I gotta hold on. I canceled it. One second. I'll put it up for you. Don't worry. Don't waste your money. I'll put it back. Oh, this thing closes!
Randy, I have 16,000 Randy points.
What are you gonna do?
Yeah,
with
I'm pretty sure we're good. I have 70. I have almost 73,000 points.
Yeah, yeah. You don't need to. I can do it again once you go back up.
Sir, could I play? Tatakai, terracotta pie.
Tatakai.
And there's one more I added.
Oh, you added one more? I will do it because I have tons of.
It's silly. It's called silly. putting my things in my socials.
You don't ever have to post on my Discord that you're live, because guess what? It automatically says.
Wahoo!
So you have one last place to put it. But I will share your... What do you call it now? It's not a tweet anymore. Your ex? Your...
I'm still calling it a tweet. I'm still calling it a tweet. It's a tweety.
It's a tweeter, tweet, tweet, tweet. Avo and Brandy, if you like Glitch's tweet right now that they posted 1 minute ago, they will follow you.
Wahoo!
Boy!
Okay, I'm gonna do the terracotta. I gotta take the one ear out. Where's the terracotta? There's the silly one.
I got a question. Are you really silly? Really silly? Really silly? Really silly? Yes. Watermelon.
Because
I'm feeling the breeze.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, wait, where is it? Where's the terracotta pie?
The terracotta pie!
It's just fun to say it like that.
I know, right?
Terracotta.
Is that what I'm talking about?
Do you have a city in your eyes? Terracotta pie, hey, terracotta pie, hey, terracotta pie, hey, terracotta pie, hey, banana 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 banana. I don't think I'm good. Look at.
I got a question.
I want to play this song now.
Are you really silly? Really silly? Really silly? Really silly? Yes. Watermelon. Because I'm feeling the breeze.
Where do you find these? They're fucking awesome.
Mainly TikTok. I see them on TikTok.
Really silly? Really silly? Really silly?
Like, I don't know if you saw, I have the Freddy one too.
I saw that Freddy one.
You know, I'm really surprised Fortnite did not do a Five Nights at Freddy collab.
I feel like they will. I think they will, though, to be honest.
Especially now that the movie's out.
Mm-hmm.
But you would think they would be doing it for the upcoming, because, like, another reason why they did the Eminem is, I mean, the Eminem has a new album coming out.
Mm-hmm.
I'm excited about that.
Very excited. I'm very, very much excited.
I'm fucking with Mick right now. So we're the devil people. I love it.
Yes.
Okay.
Yell at me. Almost dad sneezes. In 4 years you'll have full grown dad sneezes.
Everyone talks about my sneezes.
You know what a dad sneeze is? It's basically a yelling sneeze.
My dad has some.
Basically yelling. Oh, Grumpy Gran is on.
Aww.
Randy, if you're not following, Grumpy Gran, 1948, is like, I think she's 75, yeah, she's a 75-year-old grandma.
Really?
Oldest female Twitch Fortnite
What
streamer,
the heck? What's her name?
She's Scottish, and she's fucking adorable. Grumpy Gran, 1948.
She's so cute.
She's big, too. She's got 41 people in her stream right now.
Gran, 1948. Holy, what the heck? That's so cool!
I know, dude!
I hope I'm 75 playing Fortnite, bro. I'm gonna follow
dude, I kinda hope that we're like this.
I
don't know. Not even just Fortnite, but like, in general, like, it's just so sick that like, people that age who are old school play this game. Literally, we all thank the bus driver at the same time.
I know, I just saw that.
Oh, let's go.
We're gonna
let's
win this game.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Yes, we are.
Honestly, though, I don't think she's the oldest streamer. I've seen, maybe female, yeah. But I did see, a senior citizen before. I don't know how old they were. They were playing COD and Apex before.
Oh, no shit.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. And they're actually decent, I'm not gonna lie.
There's also Tactical Grandma, too, that plays Warzone.
There's another a grandpa that plays, too. I forgot what he plays. I think he plays COD.
Amazing.
Right? That's gonna be us,
that's
right?
That's 100% like, gonna be us. I'm never gonna stop gaming, man. I love it.
I'm not
I really
either.
Don't think so, because I took so long of, like, time off. Technically, this game. I do have minis, by the way.
I just took a half pot.
Oh yeah.
Why can't I get
dead.
Down?
There we go. There we go.
Sugar pigeon is right down there.
I'm getting shot at. I don't know by who.
Hi.
There we
go. To buy. Hey.
Oh, behind
there we go. To buy. Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Rick.
Number 141. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep these minis for now.
There's
a half pot. It's a half pot.
You can take it. I got splash cheese in it.
Take it right now, Cheesy. You're right next to it.
Yeah, take it, Cheesy.
I will take it right now, okay? Right.
We'll lower this.
We're just bouncing.
We're just gonna hide. We're gonna hide.
Dang it.
Dude, that's so cool.
Mick, how are you?
I'm fine.
You sound tired.
I'm just annoyed with what happened today.
What? So what are they gonna do about that with your monitor?
Well, I went and just bought a new one and I'm just returning that one.
At least, like, you can get the money back, but that's so fucking stupid. Like, what's the point of doing that kind of shit if it's gonna come broken?
Well, on top of that, like, I'm playing on a flat screen now, not a curved, which I do. I don't know.
Oh.
It's a little weird. Like, I like my curved screen.
Yeah, I'm playing on curved. I think I usually do curved.
Yeah, I like my curved screen way better. Not way better. Let me rephrase that. Like, it's just an adjustment.
Yeah.
To your eyes. But it was like the same price to go get the Odyssey, Samsung Odyssey with 240 hertz.
Apple.
So I was like, fuck
mine
it, like.
Bad. No.
Well, I had a 240. What I ordered was the Acer 240, 27 inch.
More shots or that's you guys?
You have them.
And the box came like cracked on the side, and then when I like set everything up, like moved everything and then turned it on, it was fucking, the whole left side was shattered.
Oh my god, it's like not even slightly broken.
It's like completely the screen is... Yeah, no, like the whole left side of the screen is just... Like, and well, you didn't know until you turned it on. That was the crazy part. Like, had no idea. Looked beautiful. The second I turned it on, the whole left side just... All the pixels gone, basically. So I was like, well, that's fucking
Did you order
annoying.
That from Best Buy, or did you order that from Amazon?
I ordered it from Amazon. So I'm just gonna return that. And then I went to, I ordered this one from Best Buy, and I just went and picked it up, and they were like, oh, it's not ready. And then the guy was like, which one are you getting? And I was like, this one. He was like, I'll just pull it off the shelf right now and just exchange the stickers. I was like, dope.
Well, that's cool.
It's still, like, annoying, because, like, I
still
really
just
wanted
like,
my
come on, the convenience is there, like...
Well, the curves aren't cheap. Like, for that big, that high of hertz, the curves aren't cheap. So that's
There's
why
no
I was,
log
like,
at the
GoPro,
Randy. My relaxed joker. I don't know why, they just came into my head. I'm like kind of like Geo, where like random references just come into my head, and I don't know.
That's not what it is, man.
I wonder if this works.
What?
Are you doing?
Are you doing?
Try it.
Oh,
do it.
Wait, do it backwards. No, do it backwards.
Oh, yeah. It didn't work.
I think it's like it was out.
Never gonna buy against
Pokemon.
There's no laws against the Pokemon, Batman. There's no laws.
Yeah, I'm a little upset at how current Pokemon is. I don't know what.
No one likes how the fact that most Pokemon are bipedal now.
Are what?
Are bipedal.
Two legs.
Two legs.
Oh. Why aren't they four legs?
They don't like it. Did you play?
I'm not a big fan of like the new generation.
I don't like it.
This is the generation I stopped.
I played it. It was a Pokemon game. That's it. It wasn't good or bad. It was a Pokemon game.
I was like, obviously, like growing up with them, like diehard.
Yeah,
still love Pokemon. Still like collect.
I'm still playing it.
But I stopped at that new game. Like I was just like, it just didn't like. I wanted to buy it, but something was like, just wait for the reviews. I feel like it's not going to be as good as you think. And like the reviews were horrendous. So I stopped at the remaster of Diamond and Pearl. This is the one that I stopped at. And that I'll play anytime. That one's fucking great.
That's a good one.
Except for going in the caves and trying to find the shinies is a pain
in the butt. Pokemon Go. That's the only game I played.
I played that. That was fun. When it first came out, that was fun.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I have a bad experience from it, but it was still fun.
I still open it sometimes, to be
honest.
Oh,
Ava, we have to do some trades. I'm going to tell you what shinies I have that I can trade you.
Okay.
Am I going to get another shiny right now? There's... Looks like a vent going on.
They're gonna buy.
Shiny.
They're a different color. They're like more rare to find.
Gotcha.
Not that.
I got a shiny Marpy. Let's go.
Guys, there is another half pot right there.
I can hold.
And then there's a Gobed and a Junkrift.
I have.
Bitch, get in your ball.
Oh!
I have a jetpack.
You have a jetpack? What? I don't like them.
Damn, we're gonna buy.
Oh my god, Randy.
Guys.
Suck in my head.
Nice. Get it out of your head.
I'm trying.
Gotta catch them all.
We should try going, maybe like a little west? Northwest? Possibly.
Northwest? Okay.
In like a minute or so?
I'm heading over.
Whoa.
I'm just taking the long way because I don't have any.
Randy's
like,
all right, people. I'm out. Bye.
Yeah, I just have to take the long way.
They hate you.
No.
No. but it was very close.
It was so. I was trying to aim for it. I mean, dang, look at that! 7 days! I mean, 6 days! Whoa!
Another one?
And I'm stuck! God damn it.
Ooh, fun, fun.
Okay, I'm good.
Although I just grabbed 2 shinies so I can trade you one of them.
Ooh. I don't know what kind of shinies I even have, dude.
Well, you can I was just saying I can give you shinies. I'm not saying like I need shinies back. That's why I'm giving you
shinies to spare.
Yeah,
shinies.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Couple of tree shinies. Shouldn't I use them? Oh wait, shoot's behind us.
It's me. I got it. It's dead.
That's it.
It's gone. No, you can't hurt us any longer.
Good stuff. Cheesy smalls.
You can't hurt us any longer. Oh, thank God. Oh.
Un avión. Avión.
There's more.
Take the avión. Come on.
The plane. We can take the avión.
On my ping.
Sí.
Where's the plane?
Avión acá.
Avión. Okay.
Avión.
I'm coming.
Sí.
Wait. I don't know what that means.
I don't know what it means. Fuck. I suck at Spanish.
We're shooting at you when you're supposed to be with us.
Landed
nicely. Okay.
Oh,
well.
that was a little rough, but
it's as nice as you can go, you know.
I'm gonna throw an air raid. What? Wait, where are they? Because I'm gonna throw an air raid.
I have no idea. They gotta be down under here.
Oh god.
Top of Dusty. Hey, buddy. Oh my!
I knocked him down, but I got knocked down too. And there's a bush. There's a bush.
Where? I don't know what's happening.
Where are they?
I'm in, right here.
One rift.
They just ripped it out. I'm right here. I'm hiding. Thank you.
Aww.
Oh, thank you, kind sir. They're flying in.
Oh yeah, I see them. Just play your life. Just play your life.
Okay.
Whatever you do, there's a chuggy right here.
No.
Oh, there's another one.
There was a whole team down there that pushed me as soon as you went down. I was by myself.
Oh man, the drum shotgun is just so stupid. Why is it so good?
Unless you have it in your hand.
Exactly. I thought like, oh man, I got this heavy shotgun. I should be good.
Oh man.
Oh, yeah. I tried.
Whatever.
Oh, it says to contact to report these players. Should I report them?
Yeah, do it.
I don't know what to report them on.
Beans
just
dumb.
Being better at the game.
Yeah.
They have a better gaming chair. It's not fair.
Yeah, it's not fair.
And Roy voice. There's no law against the Pokemon.
I'm
Batman.
Gonna get a drink real quick, guys. I'll be right back.
There's no law.
I want that gaming chair. That's like crazy money. I wish I was rich.
Yeah, there was a chair on sale. They have a flash sale on Amazon. $280 on sale. By the way, on sale. Okay.
On sale. $280.
Yeah, on sale.
I was gonna say, I was hoping you were gonna say on sale from $280.
No, it's $280 on sale!
No, on sale for $280.
Like. No, I think I paid $150 for mine, and I was like, that.
I don't remember how much money it was.
Give me 1 second, I'll be right back. Hold on.
Okie dokie.
Why it's like cold in here. I hate it. Our apartment has the worst insulation ever.
Sorry, I'm back.
Wahoo.
Tell me she's just leaving.
What?
Not you. Hello.
How long does it take for her to get back?
4 hours.
Oh, good God.
Four hours.
That's a long drive.
Yeah, good old I-90, you know, the stretch of the world.
Oh God, I hate the I-90.
Yeah, I-90 is a big FU.
I forgot that.
You would know, Cheesy. You know what that Western New York
be doing.
That Western New York.
Oh, I hate it. Western New York.
Yeah, I guess we'll start off with Randy. That's a dope skin. Like, it looks good. Like, I went by it, but it does look good.
I love it. I'm not gonna lie.
I like the cartoony.
My favorite skins right now.
The other one has a nice butt.
It's a pancake butt. I really like Don't this. Lie, Cheesy. It's a pancake butt. It's
just sitting on the ground, or sits on the chair and falls right off.
Don't even lie. Watch JoJo's? Why am I watching JoJo's? How did we get there?
JoJo's what?
JoJo's Bizarre Adventure.
Never heard of it.
You need to comprehend peak fiction.
Where is it?
Fiction?
I'm losing my mind.
Why are you losing your mind? What's wrong?
I don't know where anything is. It was the morning. I had to move a bunch of stuff. It's the worst when you're trying to move stuff around.
Oh, I bet.
Then when Lo gets home, we have to move the mattress out, and then we have to take down some stuff to basically turn the guest room into more of a gaming room total and like a relax room.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Are you gonna get
lighting
Christmas
stuff for it? I already have a couple LED signs. Cheesy!
Hello!
Hello.
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 Hello. Ababu.
Ababu. Ababu.
Ababu. Ababu. Go down. I wish you guys could hear that too.
Ababu. Ababu.
Ababu.
Ababu. Oh no.
Ababu.
Wait, which one are we going? Yellow.
We'll go yellow. Hello.
Mario.
Call me Mellow
Banana.
Yellow.
But not
alone.
I think I'm just gonna get on one. I may take
it. You know what I catch myself doing? I catch myself pressing down on some of my keys a little harder for some reason when I'm like trying to move around thinking that it's gonna make any fucking difference of like moving.
Oh dude, I do that with my controller.
Dude, I did that with my controller so much. Oh
like
my God.
My left stick.
This new keyboard, like the jump is so sensitive that like if I even like hit a little
like
bit, it jumps. Yeah.
Crazy dude.
These graphics. I may have to turn down the brightness on this. This is really fucking bright. I'm just hurting my eyes right now.
Ooh, I got purple drummy.
So I'm not gonna decorate for the holidays until next weekend because I have a lot of stuff that. Because I have a lot of stuff
that's
I have to move around.
Unacceptable. Unacceptable. You do it the day after the weekend
of
Thanksgiving.
I don't even decorate.
I'm kidding.
Well, it's I have to.
I literally don't.
There's
even
a recliner
decorate.
I have to get rid of, and I'm trying to get rid of it. So I have to move some stuff around.
I wish I could get that recliner.
I would totally give it to you. I'm literally giving it away for free.
Yeah, but the shipping would cost.
The shipping would cost more than the couch would.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
We just hand deliver it. Even better.
That would be awesome. I know Abba would be so happy if I hand delivered a free recliner to her. But hi, I'm here.
Hand delivered. I drove thousands of miles.
I drove thousands of miles just to give you a free.
Just give you this free fucking recliner. Oh, there's a Zippy by me.
Oh shit, okay.
Oh,
I'm taking a chug while they're coming to chase me.
I'm coming.
Oh no, they're going. I see them.
I'm right by you.
And they're like up here-ish.
Oh, that's where I'm gonna go.
Oh, there's another Zippy.
Got two there.
I'm right next to you now.
Yeah, they took the Zippy up here.
Oh.
They were coming from here, so there might be still people over there. But I got a Popo Dwan, so.
You want a Popo Dwan?
You're golden.
We're totally golden.
What?
I have it in my mouth, I'm sorry.
Oh my god, thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Welcome, Andrew.
Where'd they go?
I want to say soccer.
Well, there's shots to my right. Northeast, 65. I'm pretty close to you guys. I'm like trying to catch up.
Yeah, they're definitely,
Oh, you guys all have jetpacks.
Yeah, it's like part of the trend. Get with it.
I'm the hipster that's like anti-jetpack.
I will not conform.
They're right there.
No, after it made me lose the game, I got fall damage and I lost.
I see people like zipping around and shit. There's also shots to our right.
Okay.
Guys, there's a guy floating on the jetpack over here.
Yeah.
They whizzed.
Well, Wendy, okay. Be careful. There's a lot of people there.
We have so many people here.
Oh, there's one on me.
Oh no.
Oh.
Dang it, I didn't even get that kill. You die though.
Bye.
Taking this ammo. Get a mix.
I heard another one. Where the fuck are you? Oh, there you are.
Teammate in the.
Am I tripping?
No! I wasn't. I thought I was doing
Where
my jetpack, but I didn't.
Oh no, you're
no.
jetpack.
No, he's gonna. Oh, yeah, they got snipies on top and they're finishing me.
No.
I swear to God, dude.
Oh,
and
there's stuff behind me.
I had so much gas left in my fucking. In my jetpack. Careful at the top.
Oh my god.
Do we got all those cards?
Yeah.
They're on that roof. They're on that roof, Come right here. In front of you. Literally.
Oh!
Yeah, there's two. Careful. You're right in their range. They're gonna see you.
Oh
you
shit!
Jump down.
He got me.
This.
Panda gamer. I hope you have the day you deserve.
He's got real hungry.
We're gonna have pizza tonight.
I feel like we're gonna end up ordering.
I want pizza. Hold on.
And, we're gonna. I said to Sly, I was like, what kind of pizza? I was like, I want meat lovers without the salmon. He goes, ew!
I mean, facts, so.
Here's, oh man, okay. I got an idea.
Mine's on roof.
Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. I saw this in Terminator.
Oh, let's go.
Okay, never mind. They're all gone.
You are the Terminator.
Me too. I like T2 better. That's my favorite.
I think everyone likes T2.
That was sick,
no
Randy.
No one ever.
I would say the T-1000 is my favorite Terminator.
I thought
Terminator.
They moved that van for a second, and I was just like, no freaking way.
Come back, mi compadres. No, we have many work way. To do, my friends.
We have lots of work.
You good?
Oh, God. I choked for a second.
Okay, be careful.
Thank you.
I'm good.
Gracias.
De nada.
I'm gonna go island. Oh, there's a bunch of chests right here. I'm gonna land right in the water.
I'm gonna hand cannon.
I pick up this tactical shotgun. Oh, perfect.
Perfecto.
I just do not want this pistol. I think I will throw it.
You throw the guns? Pretty sick.
Those hurt breaths.
I have one, by the way.
I have Wahoo! One. I have shockwaves for whoever wants them.
I like them.
Give them to Randy. It's like close to Randy. Saved our butts.
Alex was telling me that's like the hamster ball from Overwatch.
It is.
There's a hamster ball in Overwatch?
Yeah, Hammond. He's a scientist hamster.
Was he a hamster at first and then turned into a giant hamster? Or was he a
he's
human
like
that
turned?
No, he's a hamster and hamster size.
He's oh, a, but he has a mech. So he is an actual hamster.
He just has intelligence.
He's just a really smart hamster.
He's as smart as Winston.
Yep. I want a
or
fucking
smart
ass hamster.
Or smart
Winston
as
from
also
Negro?
His name isn't Winston, Randy.
What's his name?
Winton.
Winton.
Oh, Winton? I thought it was Winston.
It is Winston.
It's just... It is Winston. There's a whole meme about Winton, Winston, and like they call him Winton because there's this guy that was in Winton. A game. And everything his fucking teammates
everything
said,
he said was just Winton. And they asked him, like, are you okay, man? And like, Winton.
Winton. Guys, Mick is still on Loot Island.
Okie dokie. Winton. Alright, I'll be there.
There's there's two full shields up here. Two half off. This place was unloaded.
Winton.
Winton.
Look at that airplane coming in.
No, I got stuck in a tree. Never mind. The ball.
I'm headed over to you. I'm just walking really, really slow.
Three half pots. There's another one over here.
I'm walking really slow to you guys in the water. You know, I'll be there in like 5 million years.
I'm going up in the ball.
Oh my god, you could go up in the ball.
Said no one ever.
I could go up in the ball.
Oh my god.
Amazing.
Yeah, remember, Cheesy, I was doing the whole running around in the ball?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I'm a little just not with it today. I'm just letting you know.
I feel like Cheesy is normally not with it.
Not with it. No, I'm not.
On a small occasion that she is with it.
Oh, snappy wappy.
Oh, that's like very, very far and few. I glided off. I'm going to zone. I didn't want storm damage. But I have a rift for us, guys. Cool. But I'm going right here.
Shop's behind us. Right here.
Right there, I'm on my way.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shoot my plane down. Hey man, what your turn? Dude, what did I- wait your turn! Nice shot.
There's another one over here,
I think.
Oh,
I just got hit from someone. Hit him for 110.
My ball just went fucking...
Oh, that was
left
your ball.
Left side, cheesy.
Thank you.
Another.
I didn't get that shield, so I'm looking for some.
Avo, I have one.
Yeah, I got you.
Mick, are you good?
Yeah. I was pissed because I hit him for 110 while I was on the rocket and I couldn't finish up. So I had to go down and finish up.
Excuse me. Someone's grappling in, I think. Or it's a... They're nades, I can't tell. They're nades.
Who's throwing nades?
I'm not sure.
I don't know, man.
I like names.
You don't know.
No one liked the names.
I have no idea.
Is it really not any of you?
Nope.
I don't
not
know.
Me. There's people there, though.
Oh, I just see him.
Cheesy, careful.
Cheesy. All right, I'm gonna go jump on him. If I die, tell my family I love him. Here, B.
Okay. No.
There's
oh, he's going up
Randy's
there.
Family.
I'm gonna tell him that
looking
you were
for...
faking
oh, I see
time.
Him.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I just missed.
The guy who cracked him with the walkie.
It's funny because I was actually the one throwing the nades.
I knew it.
Yeah, I knew it too, but I didn't say anything. So I was like, I don't know.
I knocked one.
No.
Yeah.
Coming.
They're just rezzing. One's rezzing. Three here. They're rezzing. Full on rezzing.
Moving.
I have no help.
Ah, damn it. They fucking just came up and attacked me. Double team.
Just got hit by my own fucking ball.
Oh, he's so weak.
You win these.
Come on, Avo. You got these.
You win these.
Bro. Let's go, Avo. He's running.
I can't hear a word you're fucking saying, dude.
Let's go. I'm bleeding out fast.
Stop walking for a second. Randy, I'm coming.
I'm
gonna come back to you.
Okay.
He's literally gonna die, so.
No, I don't want him to die.
You know, if I have to stop rezzing you because of this, I'm not gonna get your reboot card.
Oh shit, Mick, we gotta go get Mick.
Yeah, we'll get him.
Okay, where is he?
Right here.
He's right here. He hasn't moved from this spot or tried to come closer to us.
Well, I wasn't trying to lose my health anymore.
Oh, can I get this gun? Can I have that gun?
Yeah, go for it.
Yep, take it.
Okay, go. I have a rift.
Yeah, do the thing.
I have no health, no nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing.
I'm landing right here.
I'm playing naked. When will you comprehend the complexity of highly entertaining fictional literature that many would call peak? I've already watched Attack on Titan. What more do I need to watch? I've already watched Peak. Oh my god, there's a medkit down there.
I can't start a fire? You gotta be kidding me.
What? You have to have something. I saw somebody...
Oh, there's some shields right here. I'm gonna go grab these.
Alright, Randy, quick. Don't die.
Right,
I have
edge.
One more
throwing
rift,
down
guys.
Bandages.
Really?
Okay. I'm gonna
that would be right in the storm. You have fucking
code
asshole.
Geass. Attack on mid.
Who's talking shit? What?
Alexander Graham Bell. There's a medkit here, Mick.
Thank you.
There's a snipper too.
Kobe.
Thanks. Ooh. What you said? What?
Kobe. Pokorgias is boring.
From the half court line.
The proximity launcher. That's the thing I was talking about, Avo.
Yeah, that gun rips.
Yeah. Any mushies?
I'm looking for shields for.
I got shields. Come here, Quesito.
I'm coming. Randall.
There's a chest over here. I'm gonna go grab it.
Okay, why not?
I have like a tug jug.
Apples. There's a bunch of apples over here.
Manzanitas.
Oh, I only got it. Okay, there's a rift by it.
Manzanitas.
I have a there's a med kit right here.
I ate apples. I'm good.
Shots right by me. Heads up. But there's a rift by me, so I'm just gonna take it to get back to you guys.
Okie dokie.
We should really push towards.
You want that?
Yeah. I have another rift. By
there's
the way.
More shields here.
I will take that one. I think we should rift to circle.
Okay. I think so.
I think.
I'll meet you guys. I'm good.
All right.
Okay, ready?
Promise.
Wait,
yep.
Hold, let me
I'm
get this really
right
quick.
Now.
One. Two, three.
All
right. This is your captain speaking here. Captain Randy here, trying to find some enemies nearby. So far, there were zero bogeys near us, but we are trying to find them. Oh, bogey spotted.
Yeah. I see him.
Right there. At least two bogeys there. They look real. Be on the lookout.
Goths?
Right here.
Sorry.
They're in there.
Wait your turn!
Why can't they?
So greedy.
Where's the other one?
More ahead, I think.
There's a purple drummy. Okay, you got it. Good.
Where does someone else was shooting? I don't know.
Yeah, up here.
Okay. They're rotating. They just rifted.
Bunch of wussies.
Bunch of weenies.
And then there's someone to my right.
I'll take it. Let me dig it. No! Oh, there's another one. Oh, it's permanent. Okay, never mind.
Oh.
Oh, cool. Oh!
On Mickey. I'm coming. Oh, you got that. That's light, yeah.
Oh, they blew up.
He has a rift. I almost want to take it.
Take it. There's only two people left.
Back here, 100%.
Yeah, last two right there by Avo.
He's trying to hit me with the fucking grenades.
Shh, I'm gonna hit them. Yeah, airstrike him. Hey, see 130 above.
No.
I tried.
I got you.
Oh, I'm cracking him. I knocked one.
Nice, last one on
me. I knocked one with it.
I don't have.
Die 11!
No! Oh my god, that was wonderful.
Randy, you need to witness peak in your life. Let Father Pucci reach heaven with you.
Let's fucking go.
That was a little. Not as intense, but not what I expected.
That was wonderful. Dude, I did have a little clutch with that.
Another day, another victory for the OGs.
Airstrike, man.
It's amazing.
Nope.
It was wonderful. I don't care what you say, it was wonderful.
Everything is wonderful. This life is wonderful. Yeah.
Welcome to the darkest year of our adventures.
Oh. Really? Darkest month. Now you got Randy, who just turned darker than dark.
Oh, I got him. I'm
gonna
match.
Creature.
I'm gonna match.
Hey guys, I'm gonna get a bite. I'm gonna get a quick bite and take a break for a little bit.
Okay.
I'll be back on.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie.
Okay.
I'll talk to you guys soon.
Okie dokie.
Okie
dokie. Alex with the one bitty idiot could be deep. Thank you so much. Here's a kissy.
Did you just kiss it?
He did. See, look at I'm dark. You have to be dark too, Mick. Gotta be dark. That's so cool. Oh my god, that's so rad. What skin is that?
It's Battle Pass.
Oh, of course it's fucking Battle Pass.
It is pretty sick though.
Okay, there we go. We all dark. It is so sick. Was that for Halloween or something?
When did it come out? Chapter 2, Season 5. More footwork, more footwork, more passion.
I really want pizza now. Now that everyone's been talking about freaking pizza.
You just had pizza, though.
I put it on Trios, Cheesy.
Yeah.
But we'll probably end up ordering tonight because Lowe's going to be coming in late, and we're probably going to go take a walk with the pre-rolls.
Nice.
We'll see how tired she is.
Can I get a juvie? Sure. I only have 3 left. I'm gonna give you the flavors. I'm gonna give you the rundown. What I got left?
Flavor King. Easy with the, I don't, was that flossing? Are they flossing?
Yeah, they're flossing.
Alright, I have.
Yo, so fun fact about flossing.
I have 2 caramel apples.
Yeah.
And
the
one cherry slushy.
Flosser.
Uh-huh.
Is like, still trying like wicked hard to make it after that. And like, it's just like, kind of DJ. This DJ stuff is so bad.
I'll take the apple whenever I hear. Alright, I'll turn off my camera now.
I've run into the live a couple times.
I gotta check it out.
Yeah, it's not good. My aim is not on. Too much COD.
You're good. Alright, what are we dropping, guys? What are we dropping?
You know what? I'm feeling... I don't know. A pleasant?
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, a pleasant. I thought you said a present. I was like, wait, what?
He's like, presents? What?
It took a second for me to, like, put two and two together.
This is actually a really good spot to land.
Here, you can come in. The cam's off.
There's one person for sure dropping. Have you guys ever watched The Sorcerer's Apprentice?
Yes.
No.
So good. Like Randy!
Sounds familiar.
Do you like Nicolas Cage?
I do like Nicolas Cage.
He's in it. And it's a really, really good movie.
It's a very good movie.
I think it's on Disney Plus, if you have Disney Plus.
I do, yes. I will check that out.
It's like very like mindless, but like really good, like one of his last good like comedy movies that involves witchcraft and wizardry.
I liked him in Renfield. I will say that.
I liked him in I'm not gonna say it because I'm not a swearer. The comic one. The one with Chloe Moritz, I think her name is.
Not oh, the kick one ass. That he's.
Yeah, that one.
Did.
That one.
Oh, Kick-Ass? Yeah. Kick-Ass is so good.
I heard they're going to make a third one.
What?
Roy with the 18 bitties, man. Here's 18 kisses.
Because they're both still.
They're probably both gave you more. Alive.
Or they're both like the dude who played Kick-Ass is like jacked.
He's so jacked, dude. I swear to God.
Oh, he's playing Kraven the Hunter.
Oh yeah, dude, that's like
a DC Marvel.
Here, you guys want this?
Oh, yes, please.
And there's some splashy washies here.
Oh. Yeah, he's gonna play Kraven, and I think that's why he's so jacked.
Well, no, he was jacked for when he played Silver Surfer, or not Silver Surfer, in Marvel.
Quicksilver?
Mackenzie, thanks for the love. Randy loves the love. Congrats. Wait, I'm not even. Oh my God, my camera. Let me do
this again. Where's that gun?
Oh, it's on the. It's above in the attic thingy.
Oh, yes.
Thanks for love, because Randy loves the love.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I was trying to.
While you're holding them.
Here, let me get the. Let me show you the demons I got inside of me.
You have demons in you?
Yeah. Oh my God, they're coming out of me. Oh my God. Yeah, I name them like Skeller. I name them
Fred.
Dusknor, and I name one Jimmy.
Jimmy Hendrix.
Who's that? I love doing that. I love doing that because I get the same reaction every time. I know Jimmy Hendrix.
I was like, I know that's
I'm
a
so
joke.
About to start playing it on Alexa right now, alright? Like, I was gonna be like one of the greatest guitar players known to man.
Better than Tenacious D?
No, nothing's better than Tenacious D.
I love Tenacious D, but I will say that Jimmy's pretty fucking awesome. And is that a perfect way of loving you, baby?
I'm gonna put some.
I'm on my way.
Oh, son of a bitch, I got fall damage.
All my fellas. Beam, beam, beam. All my fellas. Beam, beam, beam. All my fellas. Oh my fellas. Oh, she won Viking. We're not Viking.
Last one.
Are you really silly, really silly, really silly, really silly?
Yes.
Watermelon. The beer in the breeze.
Hi, Dave.
Ooh.
Bye, McGee.
Question.
What's up?
I have a purple suppressed assault rifle or scar. Someone wants scar.
Scar's way better in my opinion than suppressed.
Does anybody want which one? I'm gonna give one, so who wants one?
I got the heavy assault, I'm okay.
Mick?
I have a purple suppress.
Okay.
Hi, Randy. Hi, Hannah. More energy,
more footwork. Hannah, banana. More passion. Hannah, I'm very, very angry at you.
Why are you angry at my Hannah?
Why are you?
What happened?
What did Hannah do?
Yeah, what did Hannah do?
I went to go.
Biggie here.
I'm caught and she wasn't there.
Sounds spammable. How are you? I'm okay, Hannah. How are you doing?
Hannah, you have to
play positive. Surprised that I managed to fit someone. Hannah! Don't listen. Don't listen to Mick. You didn't do anything wrong.
That happened to Avo. Hey. Oh my god, you're doing the campaign.
Have a good stream, Randy. Man, I'm always here. Okay, just ignore what Mick said. He didn't mean it.
I will be on card later, so...
The poor thing has worked like 7 days straight, guys.
We collectively need to give an online hug to Hannah. On God. Can we sign a petition? Is there a petition like that? I'll catch you later. Okay, Hannah. I'm always here for you.
Hannah!
Banana, banana, nana, bobana, me, my, momana. Anna.
Does anyone need sniper ammo?
I just dropped a sniper.
I'm okay.
Oh, here. I had 13 bullets. Now you can have a sniper. Do you want me to hold that? I can hold that.
If you want to. There's two of them.
Okay, I got it.
Why am I getting shot at? Find me. Oh my god, there's a team here.
Oh shit, okay.
I knocked one.
Wait,
knocked another.
He's to our left.
I was getting the care package here, and these guys wanted to shoot me. Hey, man. Okay, they're all dead. They didn't look real. Hold on, there's a people if you want that.
There's a purple one here too, and a half jug. Where's that other one? There you are.
Here you go. I don't want that. Here you go. You wanna hold these rockets for me? There's some splashies here.
Okay. Coming. I dropped my jetpack because it gave me fall damage and I got pissed.
Tell me you're not bitter.
Oh, just a little. You know. Just a tiny bit. You know.
There's more here if you need it.
I was like,
really nothing special. That's so nice.
Someone's shooting me over there.
I'm slowly coming as fast as I can.
I'm on my way.
I'm on my take was spotted. To you.
I'm just trying to fucking get some fucking heals.
Oh, there's so many
shots. Okay, Randy, that was pretty bad. Come on, man. Now let me reload this bad boy. Hey, man.
I because like they do not bleed out, we just nicely put them out of their misery. Cause you know that fucked me one time, letting like I let the guy like just crawl around and he got rezzed and they ended up winning. That one still hurts.
Yep, been there. The best feeling in the world when that skin comes back to bite you in the butt.
Oh yeah, made me so mad. I was mad.
Ooh, I lagged real hard there.
Uh-oh. So there was a problem with the servers yesterday. They acknowledged it, but they didn't say exactly what it was.
Oh. Cross progression when? Never. I already got mine.
Bye.
Back to the lobby.
Back to the lobby.
You got AR ammo? Extra AR ammo?
Yes, I do.
Wow! Thank you.
Welcome.
Iraqi, you served your purpose well.
I have dos rifts. Dos.
Oh, right here.
Reloading real quick.
Oh, I just missed that.
How did that not hit? The obsidian in your eyes. Terracotta pie. Hey, terracotta pie. Hey, terracotta pie. Hey, terracotta pie. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Where am I gonna shut up?
Hey,
man.
How'd that miss?
There's another shot somewhere.
Dude, wait your turn! Yeah, now you wanna run? No. Now you die. Come here, come here, come here. You don't shoot me, and then you run away. You take it like a man. Bye-bye. Back to lobby.
Back you to too. Lobby.
You too, come
bye,
here.
I have a friend.
Bye-bye, back to lobby. Oh my god, who is shooting at me? How dare they? Where are you?
Probably the team that I have their teammate on my back.
Oh.
Oh, there you
good,
are.
Mick?
Yeah.
Jeez Louise, Papa Cheese, wait your turn. Holy moly. I prepare to fight Randy on fire and protest for cost progression. Look, Alex, it's not my fault that I got it and you didn't, okay? Some of us just get gifted. Some of us get gifted by the gods, you know? Like, I got gifted by the gods by cross progression and the amazing skill in gaming. You know, it's okay, Alex. You'll get there one day. I don't know when! But one day, 20 years tops.
Oh, every time I move,
there's always shots.
You're alone.
They went back to lobby.
Yeah, they went back to lobby. You actually have to play the game to get heirlooms, really. Impeccable aim. Thank you. I played more hours than I have FIFA in the past 3 years combined. That's crazy.
I'm going down towards them, Mick.
Like, I got knocked, so, like, I don't know where his best friends are at.
Oh, but I could use another.
Heck of an aim was me. Was it?
I'll let you know.
Was it you?
Oh, ripped in and on off.
Yep, I see him. Right off Philly. Philly.
And someone's taking the Zippy.
The Philly guy.
Yep.
Across,
never gotta buy. Hey, never gotta buy. Hey, never gotta buy.
Oh.
Oh my god, what the heck pushed me?
Also coming from the that area. Careful, Randy. He's like.
It's okay, I'm gonna get the demons.
The
I got the demons in me.
Hamburger Hide 105.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm on my way.
Fighting someone.
I don't see him.
He's behind the Hamburger Hide.
Oh. Bastard.
Malt there, he's Malt there in it. Tango low, I'm on my way. How am I reloading? I just reloaded you! I just reloaded you! Why am I reloading?
Come on!
He's behind the tree. Hey, don't shoot me. Hey! Shoot them, not me! Stop it! He's so mean!
God damn it. And there's another, there's two of them.
I think these are the last teams fighting.
I got your card, Randy. Bastard.
Sorry, okay, I just win the game.
Ice.
Oh my god, that sucked.
Good try.
Nice try, though.
Nice try.
I should have picked up the fucking...
I'm back to lobby.
What's it called?
I'll be right back.
Okie dokie.
I should have picked up the plungers. Be right back. Randy, how's the weather where you're at?
You know what? Let me check my weather app. It's pretty cool, I think, actually. Nope, it's not. It's 37 degrees.
I think it's warmer where you are than it is here. 31. Oh, 36. Sorry. 36. Snap. It's freaking cold.
I know, right? Kind of like it, though, but compared to the heat. Plus, yeah, we're in Illinois has that
right
bipolar
back.
Weather.
Take the dog out.
Of course.
She's crying to go out. I'll be right back. You gotta go off stage? It's me. Put my shoes on. Yes. That's crazy.
Got my phone is actually... I'm like,
make
I want this skin.
Can we make it a quick one?
Want that.
It's chillin'.
We'll keep the rest though.
I'm dealing with the fight.
I'm back.
Mika went to go take his puppy out.
Ah. And if you heard me say I'm gonna punch my husband in the face, we don't really punch each other in the face. It's just a thing we say.
Domestic abuse.
No, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Is Sly okay? Bro, tell Sly to blink twice if he needs help.
He's blinking. He's blinking.
I'm on my way, buddy. Don't worry.
She won't hurt you anymore.
We used to say that to our dog, to Stitchy. Mm-hmm. And then what we would do is we would just like boop her on the face, and that would be her punch in the face. So when we would say it, people would look at us like, what the fuck? And then they see us booping her in the nose. It was great.
We love domestic abuse here. Please don't clip that in the wrong form. Context, please right. Have context. Yeah, please have context.
Don't clip that, guys. Don't clip that. Don't do it. But no, like, but the funniest thing is her name was Stitch, but she has so many nicknames, as every doggo does. Her nicknames were Stitchy, Titty, Booby. Mm. So could you imagine, like, you're outside and you hear someone go, come here, Titty! Come here, Titty!
Oh my god.
I miss that dog. I miss her. It was awesome. But yeah, the old people would love it. Like, Sly had an old lady go up to him when he was taking her out. And she's like, is that a pet bull? Of course, yeah. Don't they eat people? He goes, yeah, they like old ladies, too. That's her favorite. Like, who says that? Oh, are we doing anime? Are we doing anime?
I don't think so. I just want to do Aaron. You ain't ready for the rest of the season, Invincible. That's all I know. Alright, Alex. My bad, Rev. Why did you clip that, Mackenzie? Why did you clip that? Why did you clip that?
You could delete it.
She's just joking.
Okay. But, I just saw... I'm gonna send it to you on Twitter.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like we're going to have a black hole event, and they're saying that it's going to have an extensive downtime.
Ooh.
So we're not going to have, like, Fortnite right away.
Oh my god, they're doing the thing again?
I think so.
Every time you say not to clip something, I make sure to clip it. Okay, thank you.
So you should be like, clip it, guys. Clip it. I just sent it to you. Hannah called it. She said that she's like, I bet you they're going to do another black hole. And she's like, they're going to have an extensive downtime.
Twitter? Don't you mean X? SMH, says Gio.
You know what? It's going to be Twitter for the rest of
your life. I'm calling it Twitter, man. Everyone's going to call it Twitter.
All right.
We're back.
Hola.
Oh, it's freaking cold out there, though. It is cold out there.
Did Gypsy just go, oh shit, it's cold. Okay, go quick and go to bed.
She's interesting, so if she has to poo, she'll stop at her pee spot and then she like runs to her poo spot. So like if she's not running to her poo spot, I just say, okay, let's go.
Aw.
G-O-L.
I love her little side eye. Oh, the little side eye when you picked her up and you're like, look at my camera. And she was sitting on your lap and she was just giving side eye like, I don't know what
she's
to think about this.
She's such a dick, yeah. Because she also like knows that she can't like grab anything off this desk.
It's crazy. After all Elon Musk has done to bring the value of X from 44 billion to 4 billion, y'all still disrespect the site? SMH.
Yep. See. Oh my god, it went from 44 billion to 4 billion? Holy
Jesus
shit.
Christ, dude.
Wait, what are the stock prices at right now? They're still at 38. I mean, in a 1 year span, the stock prices are higher now than they were a year ago. A 5 year span, the peak of their stock was at 38 on March 22nd. That doesn't make sense. Nope, that's because that's not the right one. That's more so.
Real. Talk to him. Common Elon L. Be careful. He's always listening. He'll ban you from X.
I heard that.
Is that really going to ban us? Cap. Capizzi. I don't believe it.
Ban a nobody. Ban a, like, nobody. Yeah. With our... My 22 followers.
I have 1,400. It's not a lot.
Elon cares about my 300 followers.
I don't post that much on X. I need to do better on that.
No longer so much.
I was never even a Twitter fan.
I wasn't until I got into this game and I found out so many updates about this game through Twitter.
I mean, he literally took the handle of X from someone and did nothing to them for compensation.
I just like to be surprised.
I like to know everything. Everything. And there's a team coming.
Wahoo!
Yep. One's on the floor already. I'm taking fall. Oh, I didn't take fall damage there. Let's go.
That's good. That's good.
At least two from under his feet out of nowhere. Oh, God. Never got a bug. Hey, never got a bug. Hey, never got a bug.
I hear someone walking by me.
That's my second.
As the phrase would be, that was easy.
Careful, the gaming gods are listening.
They always listen to us.
Well, then tell them to stop being such jerks.
The gaming gods are listening and they might punish us with karma.
You got to be nicer. You got to be nicer.
I don't know if I can bust them anymore.
I got shields.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Put that there. Put that there. Put that there. Thank you. Hoverboard. Hello.
It matches your skin. Thank you.
Fair
it's
enough,
a mushy! Right? Oh, there's another hoverboard if you want it, Randy.
Oh, down. Can't go that way.
Let's go check Fatale Fatales.
Okay. Let's go.
I'll go scout it out. Oh, people have been here. Yep, and they're there.
Awesome.
Come on.
I will be there in 45 seconds. Oh shit, I see an airstrike.
That's mine.
Okay, good.
They're fighting. You're fighting me.
We're here. Mix right behind you.
Here. What is that gonna do to me? What is that gonna do to me? I really wanna know what your thought process was.
Oh, that's a storm. Who threw the storm?
The enemy.
Oh, yeah, there's another guy pushing through this way, coming out of the storm.
Side there.
He's trying to creep in there.
Not anymore!
What are you doing, silly belly?
Any of them have shields? Because.
Yeah.
Someone
yeah.
took off. Oh no, not you. I was going to take them.
I got you, bro.
Right ahead of you.
Yeah, I see.
Randy,
you.
Straight ahead.
Little manzanita.
Oh, I don't need one. But thank you. from? The tree? Oh, that's Mick in the tree.
He's not.
Confused, I'm sorry.
Right here. Somebody's in there. I saw you.
I thought I saw someone in there.
You are not slick, my friend. I saw you. Oh, he's dancing. Hey, buddy.
Oh.
No.
Was he really dancing?
Yeah.
Randy said. Randy said,
I got a flashback from just doing that, because they always, when you emote with them, that's their chance. Oh, I'm going to kill him. That's what they do.
Oh, so, no shit.
Yeah, so I'm like, girlfriend, I'm not doing that.
Is everyone reloaded? I'm only saying that out loud because I'm reminding myself, too.
I mean, I feel you on that.
You know, you should have said it before, because, like, apparently, last game, I wasn't reloaded, even though I literally saw the animation complete. So I'm like, oh, let me fight this guy. And then as soon as I'm going to pull out my shotgun, oh, it's reloading. It's reloading.
Son of a bitch.
That's the worst, boss, isn't it?
It was the worst thing ever. We could have won that game, too, because, like, it's ridiculous.
The amount of times I've done that, and I could have swore like I went and reloaded, and then next thing you know, you didn't because you had to move like you were running. Yeah,
I've done that quite a bit too.
That's pooped me in the butt a few times.
Pooped you in the butt? Oh no.
Yeah, pooped me in the butt.
On God, for real, for real.
Any shotgun ammo around here? Damn. As far as none of them had it.
Where is everyone at?
Well, we're on edge of circle, basically.
I wanna.
Oh, there you go. Right there. Your wish is your command.
Coming. Oh, I see him. Right there.
Oh, yeah.
I'll take the full damage. I'm like a doggy.
I'm coming. Got him for 31.
He's so one up there.
Yeah, he keeps popping. He's right here.
Oh. There's another one down here.
How is none of those hitting him? You're telling me all those shots missed?
I just got shit on.
It was that guy right there that Randy just shit on. And then the other one's pushing around, he's going around, he's above you. Now there's a fucking plane coming. This one's downed right here.
Oh my God, there's another one.
What the hell was... Is that the same guy?
I went back to the lobby. It was a skin. That's why.
It was a skin. Yeah.
This game just knows how to tug at your heartstrings.
I guess that's what I get for talking shit to the gods.
I'll be right back.
I told you to fight gods.
Well, we're just being. Oh, well, if we're doing that, Brandy.
What are we doing? Oh, we're doing. I'm just gonna keep mine then, because it matches. What didn't you say?
Well, no, I was gonna be. Or should I be Vegeta?
Do Vegeta.
Vegeta?
Yeah. Check your Discord.
It's all. Well. It looked like it's a three-way turn.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, completely agreed. I think I need to add music.
Music? What are you gonna put? What's on the playlist today?
Oh, I played like 2 more hours of High on Life last night.
Oh, you did? How was it?
It's good. I think I'm halfway done.
I need to finish Jedi Survivor, and I bought it though. I bought it on GameFly. You know how like you could buy the game if you rented it.
Yeah.
So I was looking. I was waiting for the Black Friday deals, and like Target and everywhere else, Black Friday was like $40 for just the original, and I got the deluxe edition for $30. So I was like, that's a good deal. So now I have the new Mortal Kombat coming, and if I want to buy that, it's only going to be $30.
Nice.
I know. I was like, that's fucking worth it. Like, if you have a console, like, that's...
Well, that's why, like, I bought the PC console Game Pass for Xbox, because I was like, I talked to Lo about it, and, like, obviously she doesn't tell me what to do with my money.
Yeah.
I was like, listen, like, you want to play, like, you've been saying you want to play more games, but, like, you like to play other types of things. I think getting the console version is better for, like, you, so you can, like, continue to use controller.
Yeah.
She does not like mouse and, like, she's used mouse and keyboard, like, mine, and she's actually, like, a lot better with mouse and keyboard.
No shit.
And shooting. Yeah, so I was like, maybe you just... And, like, her whole thing is, like, she has really bad circulation, so her hands always sweat.
Oh, gotcha.
So, like, I was like, we could find something for you. Like, if you wanted to get more into that type of stuff, like, we could find something more.
Yeah. I want to try it, because I know I could put a mouse and key on my PlayStation. But... I'm literally just waiting to get used to the controller. I mean, it's been less than a year that I've been doing this, you know? So, I want to get a little bit used to it, but I don't know. I just bought my PlayStation. I want to get a computer. I think once we get a place with, like, 3 rooms, and I can have my own game room, then I'll probably get a PC, you know?
Yeah, I mean, the whole thing about, like, getting a PC, like, for us was originally going to be, like, oh, we'll wait till we buy. But then I was like, it's really not that much if I build it myself. I was like, I'm just gonna do it. And I wanted to buy all the pieces during Black Friday. I wanted to wait, but I didn't think anything would go down. Then I probably would have bought a pre-built that I've been hearing is there's been problems left and right with pre-builts. So I was like, I built my own.
I mean, the laptop I have, I can totally do it. It's not comfy, dude. Like, it's not comfy if I do mouse and key on this. I want a desk, a nice chair, you know? And not be, like, hunched down to look at it. I also need glasses. I'm gonna tell you that right now. I need
to go to... It's...
I know, I gotta
You know
go
it's, like, $70 to just go get an eye checkup.
No, I know. It's just the whole fact of I've been stubborn and I didn't want to wear glasses. That's all. That's all that it's been.
I mean, I love my glasses. Like, I don't really care about getting LASIK or anything. Like, I have contacts and glasses. Like, I'm just so used to it now.
Yeah, I gotta... It doesn't matter for me. I gotta do it, because I know it probably helped me, too, with gaming. And I'd probably be a lot better. Because a lot of times I'm like, I can't see you. I can't see it.
I can't see it. I can't do it. I can't.
It's
no,
the whole
no,
point
no.
of, like, going and making the appointment. I just hate that kind of shit, you know? But
yeah.
Are you going to be on later, though? Like...
I don't know. Like, I just
I know
don't know.
Back. Yeah.
Yeah. Like... It depends. She's probably gonna be tired anyway. Sparty, what's up? What's up? How you doing? I know she's probably gonna be tired and wanna relax. There's a couple things we're gonna have to do, but she won't even be here for like another. Oh, Sparty, thank you for the tier one sub. Subscribe for 2 months. Let's go.
Pill, lick my balls. Yeah.
I appreciate you more than you know. Sparty, how you been? Oh, geez, are you closing up?
Oh, no, I was just saying that I probably have like 2 or 3 more games left in me, and then I'm gonna take a break.
Pretty good.
But yeah, no, it's really weird to not... I'm going to tell you, it's really weird not to have my house decorated, but, like, I've been trying to get rid of this recliner that's in the way of where my tree is, and I have, like, so much more work to do before I do that, so... And a part of me is kind of putting it off because I'm going to probably open stitchy stuff, and I'm going to probably cry. So that's also why I haven't done it.
I mean, it's going to be hard no matter what.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, probably when you switch over, though, I'm probably going to go back to COD and just complete that because there's only 2 days left in that.
Oh, yeah, you got the double XP. Yeah, so, like I said, I got, like, 2 or 3 more games left of me. I'm going to actually get an actual meal instead of, like, snacking on, like, nuts.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, I was trying to think of a good way of saying it so it didn't sound bad. You know what I'm saying? Like,
I need foods myself. I'm just gonna wait.
Yeah, I need like an actual meal.
Home.
I'm probably gonna ask Sly if he wants pizza, cause
everyone's
Domino's
getting pizza.
Yep. I kind of want Chinese.
You've been wanting Chinese since fucking Thanksgiving. I say get Chinese because you just had pizza.
Well, they were closed was the problem.
Oh, are we? What level are we right now? What level?
Oh. Sparty is level 64.
Oh,
level 64. Almost
hell
there.
Yeah, Sparty? Oh. What level are you right now? What level did you just get to 9,000?
I'm past 9,000.
Level 9,000.
What the heck happened to my game?
Oh,
the heck
is
this?
The boss.
What is this?
Oh, hello, boss.
It's like the cinematography.
Boss glitch. I can
That's
watch
what
everyone
happens.
Just falling out. Woo, woo.
That's what
woo.
Happens when you don't thank the bus driver.
I just thanked them. What more do you want from me? Take my money. Take my V-Bucks.
Take my V-Bucks. Oh, speaking of V-Bucks, November 29th at Shop Reset is Eminem. Eminem will be in shop.
Let's freaking go, baby.
Let's go.
V-Bucks and you don't have to buy it.
I'm sure it's V-Bucks. I'm getting it for Sly because I know I won't use it. So.
Oh,
and
every single one of my videos is going to have an Eminem song behind Eminem.
I think we need to do one with Kim. The song Kim.
That's very...
You know what we should do, honestly? I'm 90% sure the Slim Shady song is going to come out. I'm like 90% sure. We should do like a little cinematography thing. Like in creative mode or that.
Oh, that would be cool. I like that.
Just get as many people as we can, just do the Slim Shady song.
I'm so down.
Okay, hop off. I didn't even grab a gun yet.
I have someone
You're
in here with me.
Really bad at shooting.
Get him, Cheesy. Smoke him.
I just got fun. I just have a storm bubble.
I have nothing. There's a guy up top with a shoddy. And there's another guy shooting from behind. God damn it.
I'm coming.
Just give me a weapon.
Oh, I got
I don't
a
know
fucking
why you would ever
drum.
Think that a shotgun Rush. Would reach me from that far. But dope.
I'm not going to talk about that.
One
just,
or
we're
two?
Not... One.
God dang it.
She's in Christmas jammies.
Got her.
Well, the plant isn't the right one to be using right now.
The what?
The plant. Is there any other weapon down here? I'll take the storm. I'm just gonna go.
The drum there.
You can take my drum. It's by the stairs.
Okay.
Oh, they do the, they do a storm thing. Unless that was you.
That was me. Okay. They're right here.
Oh, I missed. Randy, how do you miss? F you.
Randy, one's pushing you.
F you, where are you going? Where are we going? Where are we going, buddy? Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? I got plenty of bullets for you. You got nothing. You're low. I can tell. Where are we going? Pick it. Pick it. I'll land before you. Pick it.
Oh, that's a real player. That's a real player.
Pick it. God dang it, I'm coming.
Oh, we got pushed by another team.
Oh my god! Of course his shotgun is better than mine. I'm going back to lobby.
It's just some type of way today.
Dude, this was how it was when I was playing with the hubby and his friend. Like, it was...
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Fuck this! Oh.
Everywhere you go.
It's what's it called? It's midday Saturday. This is like a sweaty time.
No, it is. It is. It is. I'm just going to be the oddball out. I don't have Bulma, so I'll just do this.
You don't have Bulma? What the hell is Bulma? This shit?
Yeah.
What the hell is this shit?
Here, I'll be Bulma.
Okay.
Oh, I hate you, Randy.
Is that Bulma? Bulma? Oh, yeah.
Rick Sanchez.
You don't got Rick Sanchez?
C-130. C-130.
You know, I have not seen so many Ricks lately.
No, now that makes me want to... I should have wore Morty. But that's a... If they did a Morty version of that... Or old Morty. The low dab.
Oh. Let's go.
I'm out of here.
Come back.
Lose the glasses, Hannah.
Come back.
Hannah, you know I'm garbage without my glasses.
Oh.
Okay. Anna.
See, now we have a normal boss, so we're good.
Guys, Mick, we're screwed. Why? Randy has to lose the glasses.
No, we're fine.
He can't see for shit. Do you want me to be your seeing eye person?
Let's go there.
I can be your guide. I'll be your seeing eye person. Okay.
Anna, you saved up 5,000 Randy points for me to lose my glasses.
Are you nearsighted or farsighted?
I am nearsighted.
We're okay then.
But, god dang, I keep thinking I'm adjusting my glasses. I'm so used to doing that. Okay.
20.
Yeah, just one, I see. I'm landing right here. Not in the tree, but right. God damn it! I can't. You know?
Yes.
Right here.
Yes.
Okay, Randy, where are you? So I could be your seeing eye person.
I see a guy here. I see two.
Oh, I do too.
Him for 41.
Nice.
And he's knocked.
Knocking on the- Oh my god!
Where's the other one? Oh, right over here.
Dead.
Not anymore. He's gone. Randy, you're good without your glasses!
I just
like,
can't
I don't
see.
Need to do anything.
If anything, I think I'm playing better. I can't see, though. Everything's like a blur.
It's a blur. That's my life in general. I'm right here.
You wear contacts?
I'm supposed to. I was just telling Mick that I need to go get
I got splashies.
I do too, so do your minis and then I'll come by you and we'll splash each other. Okay, ready? Ready? Mick sandwich.
Oh yeah.
You like it when Rick splashes the juices on you, huh?
I need a cigarette now.
You like it when Rick splashes the juices on you, right?
Yeah, I do. Those galactic juices.
Oh yeah.
Galactic juices.
You like that?
I do.
Yeah, you're a dirty boy, huh?
I am. Real dirty.
I dare you to talk like Rick the rest of the game. My Rick is not good. My Morty's the only one that's good. Well,
oh, talk like Morty.
From Rick.
Oh. Aw, jeez.
Aw, jeez. Give me this gun.
Oh, jeez, Rick.
Has anyone seen the new Rick and Morty yet?
Yes. It is probably one of the funniest it's been in a while.
Are you serious?
I'm not even kidding. It's so funny.
I have to wait till it gets to Hulu.
Episode 2 is probably, really funny.
And last season was pretty good.
Last season was good, but I think this one's just, I don't know, so good. It's so good.
I mean, I'm excited because I am obsessed with Rick and Morty. Mm.
We have to wait till the season's done before we can watch it on Hulu, huh?
You can watch it on Adult Swim. You can watch it on Adult Swim.
Oh, you can?
Okay. Yeah, you'll get ads, but it's still worth it, though.
I'll watch it, then. I want to watch it.
They're not generous with the ads, either. They give you, 6 ads. It's 30 seconds, so 40 seconds
apiece.
It turns a
30 or 20-minute show into a 2-hour show.
Pretty much, yeah.
You and your jetpack. You really do look like a Rick right now.
Alright. Inspector Gadget Rick. Go, go, Gadget Santa shoes.
Pew! Pew, pew!
Go, go, Gadget. Man.
Some shields here.
I got splashes on me.
I got a chug jug for us. Whoever needs it. You okay?
Jesus.
Why they always tell you to swallow, or not to swallow. Whatever, I don't know what I was saying. I don't know what I was saying. I left those splashies.
Oh, you're supposed to swallow. That's what I heard.
So Randy, right here.
I couldn't think.
Since you can't see, it's 2 splashes. Right here.
Right there?
Yeah, right there.
Okay.
Right there. Can you see it?
No.
Mick needs our help.
Where?
Go towards me. Go.
Where
towards
are
me.
You?
So that
I'm right have in front of you.
Oh, Team Sick and Zippy.
Are you here?
No. Turn around.
Are you there?
Go towards the gunshots.
Okay.
Guys, we do have a team here, though.
Okay, I'm coming.
Hey, fuck you.
Randy needed a seeing eye person. I am failing terribly at it, though. Oh, shit. Are you getting shot at, Randy?
No, I'm okay.
Oh, more splashes. Still one teammate left.
I see footprints to my left.
Oh, I see him.
Wow, Cheesy, you shit today.
Come on, Cheesy.
Let's go, Cheesy.
Let's go, Cheesy.
Ah, that was awful. That was.
You should clip that.
No. I'm not clipping that.
I am.
No! God damn it, Mick.
I'm using it for me.
So you gotta motivate your teammates.
When Cheesy goes 1v1 and we let her do it.
Yeah.
no and does it terribly. And then all the kids are going to be like, that girl's ass. She should die.
Oh, my God. Is that what you're getting?
Sometimes.
Oh, my God.
That's a little aggressive.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've learned to not do...
I recorded one that said that.
I've learned, yeah, I've learned not to do any, like, upload gameplay that involves skill.
I don't get anything bad on YouTube. I get TikTok gets me.
Yeah, YouTube, someone told me that I should, you know,
Jesus.
Kids are savages.
I reported them. Little small dick piece of shit. But, you know, it's okay. Because I hope he
small
always...
pee-pee piece of poo-poo.
Yep. If it's the channel that the comment that I saw, that person that commented was like, that's a child.
I hope that their pillow is always warm,
mm-hmm.
and that when
no,
they step...
No, always cold.
No, warm.
And it feels like no one's around them.
We want it to be warm.
Okay, and then I also
hope...
Oh, no,
I'm trying to build emotional
that
damage.
When they,
that lasts longer.
When they step on... When they step... Like, take any kind of step, it feels like a Lego...
I hope their AC is broken forever.
Yes, their AC is forever. And their
forever?
Heat, too.
Yeah.
You guys,
guys are just
plain out mean.
There's an audio log. He told me to unalive myself.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Then you have every right to be that mean.
We're not telling them to unalive them, you know.
I hope that they get, when they first have the touch of a woman, that they get, a horrible, uncurable STD.
Wow. Jesus Christ.
And that just took a dark
whoa,
turn.
Cheesy, that was pretty dark. Wow, Quesito. See, we were just telling them to have a bad day, you know, over here, you know, regular stuff, you know. Like, we hope they missed, like, a class. You know, hope they late to a class.
They don't get the scholarship that they deserve.
Oh my God. Might as well just say
house
just...
in front of us, South 168.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to post on YouTube anymore because it's just...
Nah. Post it. F them.
Okay.
They're boosting your algorithm.
That's true. I reported it.
Yeah,
I
report them too, but yeah, they're boosting your algorithm.
I see them.
How many?
Two teams.
Aw, shit.
Shit, impulse grenades.
One with a jetpack. Oh, one behind
right.
me.
Why are you fighting if you're by yourself, buddy?
Elf-tastic. That was his name.
Turbo-tastic.
Why wasn't he wearing an elf skin then? If your name's Elf-tastic, do you know what I'm saying?
Knocked one. Turbo-tastic! Turbo-tastic!
I thought I saw another one. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I dumped myself!
Oh, shit, I got you. God damn it, you stupid!
Turbo-tastic!
Just res me.
Okay. I have a chug jug, or you have a med kit next to you. What do
I'll
you want?
I'll give you a chug.
And there's a halfie right behind us.
There's a chuggy.
Okay,
I guess I'll take the chuggy.
Turbo-tastic!
Ooh, yes.
I did not feel like a Super Saiyan right there.
Hey, buddy, what are you doing? This guy just came over here.
Oh, I'm just getting some heals.
Ah, come on. Oh, you died. Here we go.
Holy crap! Pretty impressive. Are they gone?
Yeah, he fell. Not very turbo-tastic.
No.
You guys have rockets?
Yes, I have four.
I have four.
Grazie.
I have no. I don't touch that thing. I got fall damage. I'm still.
Yeah, there's a little meter when you know it's gonna run out. If you didn't know that.
Oh, there is.
Yep. When you're using the thing. There's a little meter. Are there anyone else, by the way?
I have one.
There's a little meter that happens when you do it.
Oh, nice.
Oh man, hold on. It's a big message I can't read. Hold on. I can't read this. Give me a second. Eyesight is pretty bad here. You know what's weird? I thought it was odd that I haven't seen Cheesy Live or Mick Live at all recently. I says content restricted when I go and click on the streams and won't let me watch it. Like, DF is up with Twitch. Well, Mick is live.
I'm not live.
Cheesy is not live. I just work here, man. I mean, is it? Do I not work here?
I was on Fabled shit. So.
I know I see Mick is. I just can't watch it. Really? That's weird. I can watch it. It must be your settings, most likely. Beep, 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 beep. Yeah, it's being weirded. It is pretty weirded, not gonna lie. That is pretty weirded.
It is pretty weird. Okay, I have two chuggies.
Woohoo! Alright, I'm just gonna take this rift and I'm gonna see where the peoples are at. I think this is a permanent rift, so I think I'll come back. You probably have to be 18 plus then. Twitch be twitching as usual. This is probably true. You probably have to be 18 plusy wussy.
Oh no, you went through the rift.
Does it disappear?
No, don't go away. I may be able. I made it.
Woo. Think I'm gonna make it. Wait, wait. No, I'm stuck.
It's a permanent one. Okay, it's a permanent one. You're good.
Okay. Okay.
Or have a verified phone / email or both. I'm almost 30. Are you sure you're 30? Almost 30? I don't know. Twitch says you're not. There's people here.
I'm right here.
Stop trying to shoot me. Wait your turn. Let me get there first. Let me get an even playing field. Where are you? Got one.
There's a bush.
Oh. Got another.
There's a bush.
Huge. Where's the bush?
Oh, he's on the roof. All dead. I'm feeling lonely! Oh, running him up. I'm feeling lonely!
There's another chug jug.
That's for you, Cheesy.
Oh, I have two of them. I'm gonna go up here and hide and do it real quick.
Okie dokie.
Oh.
Yeah, we guess you don't have me twice. Are you sure?
I don't know if I like the shotgun. I'd rather have the drum.
Take it.
I'm looking for one.
I can't think of.
See if they drop.
I don't know what it is to verify. I got my phone on there, my email, so it should be good. Is it just? Are you just using it on your phone? Or if you're in the stream
on your
phone?
There's a gray drum right here.
Honestly, it's almost better. Than the pack, the heavy shotgun.
That's crazy. I don't like the heavy shotgun. If someone has the drum, I lose it every single time. It doesn't matter if I have gold. I'm losing that.
Shot in front of us. That is 300 weird. West north, northwest.
Have you tried your TV? Go on TV. Over here as well.
Right here, he's behind the tree. I don't know where he's going. He should.
Is he still behind the tree?
He died.
Wow, I need fucking glasses.
No, he's.
Oh, there's one on the zipline.
Zipline! Right here?
Yeah! Someone was shooting me. There's another person shooting me. I don't know where.
I got sniped. On the freaking island, on the island. He's got a sniper. They're shooting him. Oh no, I'm dead.
God damn it.
Unlucky.
Yep, they're on island. Be careful.
Man, they got a heavy sniper. That's a heavy sniper. Dude, people really like my new video. Holy.
Do I have to get your cards?
I am. You got 266 seconds, and
you have so much time.
You have a lot of time. I already have Randy's card.
They just went on my body. They just went on your bodies.
Yeah. I have Randy's card already. It's just mine you have to worry about.
Seriously. Oh, they're fighting them. Let's go.
And Mackenzie. Look what I sent you. You're gonna like it. Ouch. They really give you so much time to get these reboots. Holy.
Fight it out. They're trying to peek me so hard.
Onlookers. Good try.
That took all my health?
Yeah, a one headshot is bye-bye you.
That's why I needed a heavy. That would be nice. That'd be nice.
Oh, now he wants to miss. I love it. Why do they always do this? Every single time.
Sad I missed that skin though.
I want food.
Me too. Guys, I think I'm gonna call it in day. But I will be back on.
I'm gonna go play COD.
Okie dokie.
I'm gonna go get some food.
Okie dokie.
Stop yelling, Randy.
I'm sorry.
Stop yelling.
I can put my glasses on.
Yellow.
I have sight.
Oh, you're like, I can put my glasses on.
Oh my god. But you guys have a good one. I will, like I said, I will be back on later. I will be.
Of course.
I need real food.
So. Enjoy your pizza pie or your terracotta pie.
I'm gonna get a terracotta pie.
Nice terracotta pie. Yeah, get terracotta pie.
All right, dude. It was as always fucking blast.
Of course. You want to play more? Let me know.
See, always.
Of course. I'll be here.
Okay. Are you playing tonight?
Should be. Should be. Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll get some games in.
Mm-hmm. Just let me know.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie. Bye-bye.
Okay. Bye.
All right, guys. Well, I'm all by myself. Everyone left me. No one likes me. So I don't know what to do. You know what I am going to do? Something I haven't done before. Watch this. Watch this, bro. I've never tried this before. I don't know if it's going to work. Let's see how this works. I am. You should play Ow? What is Ow?
Hi, Sonic. Owl Chow and Big and I are having a picnic. Wanna join us?
Sure. Knuckles and Tails and I got these weird invitations to meet somebody at the beach for some kind of race, but I've always got time for a chili dog.
A race? We didn't get any invitations.
What?
Hello, Blue Hedgehog. I am Dodonpa. I'm glad to see you accepted the honor of my invitation. Are you ready to prove to me that you're the fastest?
Yes!
Fastest is Sonic's middle name. But what's this race all about? Your invitation was skinny on details.
Oh, details are quite unimportant, especially to those of limited intellectual capacities. All you need to know is that you race as teams in the most advanced cars that my super science can create, testing your limits on my punishing track.
That's pretty vague. And ignoring that limited intellectual capacities crack, all this super science and punishing track talk sounds suspiciously Eggman-esque.
I agree. I just met this guy and I already don't trust him.
Yeah, the whole thing's a little sketchy, but Doran's got me curious. I really want to check out this race and these supercars. Come on, you know you'll all be safe as long as I'm around.
A wise choice, Blue Hedgehog. Join me in my spaceship, and we'll go to Planet Wisp, where the first race awaits.
That sounds like fun. Can I go in your spaceship?
Why not? A large feline such as yourself would be an asset in any race.
If you're going fifth, then Amy and I will go with you too. After all, we're a team.
She wishes Omnichow too.
Now that Team Rose is going, Team Sonic will have somebody good to race.
Begin stage.
The racetracks are ready. Time to acquire drivers.
We'll do normal. What? I want to be Shadow.
Sweet, let's do this.
Welcome to Wisp Circuit, the first in a series of.
You should play pubs
races
with me while I cry because I'm never getting cross progression.
The winner of the tournament gets to keep his car. Sweet.
Dang, dude. Let me do one race then.
There's something about this Tanuki I just don't trust.
Thanks for doing some of the cool news I got today, which was that I fully approved to be Epic Games dev now. Oh snap, you're a dev? Holy.
Wherever we go, we'll go as a team. Right, Big?
Okay.
Okay, sure.
Let's do this.
Buckle up.
Cool, I'm so ready.
I'm gonna piss on you. Fix the game, dev. How do I? Stay in the teammate's trail, let's charge a slingshot. Leave the charge zone to activate a slingshot. Okay.
Let's
snap. Rocket! Tails, I'm on your team. That's unfortunate. Just a few legs behind you. What is this? Oh no. Use me, Tails. We're losing. Ah. Pretty cool. All I can say is competitive at the game, not that hard. Chow.
Killing it, team.
They couldn't.
Well done, one and all. Of course, some of you did better than others. Some of you might not survive at all.
You know, that creepy chuckle is one O away from an Eggman laugh.
Ho 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 ho!
Wahoo! Going along with it because I could, since the sarcasm you comment. Yeah, that's how Alex usually is. It's a pretty sarcastic little fella. He thinks he's funny. Alex, join up.
Yo, Shiggy Diggy, what's happening, my sizzle?
What's going on?
I'm pub stomping right now.
Before you kill yourself.
The game has issues, but that's like every other game that has new updates. Pretty much, yeah.
Should have been a developer for Respawn. Everything's an issue right now. Fix Seer.
Oh god.
Oh my god, get pissed on.
Hi, Wendy. Hi, Avo Wavo Kadavo Labalavo. How you doing? I'm alright. Let's say they got cross progression on Apex. I got all my heirlooms, everything.
Bro thought he was him, bro. Everything sit down, son.
I got it all.
I'm literally doing a 1v3.
Nice. Hurry up. I started doing dad work by owning and making my own GTRP server, then I moved off from that and shut that down, and now just do other stuff. That's pretty cool though, honestly. The GTA thing is pretty massive, to be honest.
I heard the new GTA is gonna have like, or they worked alongside with some of like those RP like developers, GTRP and whatnot. So it's gonna be more support for that, I'm assuming.
It's pretty cool. All devs fix all games, please, or else we will keep complaining. Very true, very true. We will keep complaining.
Ah, dang, bro. Most people use Vibrate, not Ringer.
I forgot to turn my ringer off.
No, because the people in the server were too much of a hassle, I didn't want to deal with them. You would probably even complain after the fix. Jesus, Randy. What did I do? I didn't do anything. Turn up, Alex. The ringtone ding? That's not me! That was Alex.
That was... Alright, I get it. I'm old, alright? Hardy har har. Jeez.
I'm surprised those ringers weren't Samsung notifications.
They would be if I didn't get Apple.
Can't type. Well, damn it, Alex.
You guys are gonna play pubs or ranked?
Pubs for now.
I'm gonna play pubs.
That's all I got. I can't play pubs.
And then I'll put it in a vibrate and it'll just hear a massive vibrate.
K Can you adjust the vibration noise, or can you adjust the audio noise for the ringer?
You can turn off the ringer. It's the one.
Yeah,
thing
but you can. You can't adjust it.
You can adjust the vibration. It does like different sounds and whatnot.
And he's the younger brother.
I just got Apple. I'm the newest person to get Apple. I got this for my birthday, so that was like 2 months ago. So I had Apple for about 2 months. I'm learning.
Simmer down, Gio. Simmer down, she says.
I'm learning.
Gio, I'm gonna only say it one more time. I need you to simmer down.
Yeah, Gio. Alright, relax. Man.
I'm trying my best, okay?
Alright, I'm done.
You guys really are playing above the player flex right now. It's like...
Yeah, it's all we can play.
One of these, aren't they supposed to be adding squads for like a limited time?
What do you mean?
They're supposed to be adding like a squad as like a limited time thing in Apex.
Is it the...
I think I saw that actually.
Is it that Post Malone thing, whatever it's called?
I'm not sure. I thought Post Malone thing ended.
I'm thinking it. Yeah, it ended, don't worry.
I don't know. I hear everything late, so... Like, oh, did you know about that? Yeah, that was about 2 months ago. Long way
to the ring. It'd be like that.
Okay.
Why are you here?
Why am I not here?
My spot.
My spot. Wait,
why am I here? I mean, I can leave.
No, not you. Shotgun bolt here. Level 4.
Backpack here. Level 2. The ring is quite far. There's not much time left.
I know this game is like basically just a DLC of like Modern Warfare 2, but I really love this DLC then.
It's fun.
Before I couldn't stand to play clubs, but now it's really fun.
But now, different experience. There's a new kill leader, and it isn't me. You guys all have ban people when you're not live. Do you guys know how to ban people when you're not live?
How to ban people who are not live?
When you're not live.
I think you gotta go through your own chat. I think.
Yeah. Maybe.
Yeah, there's people I need to block.
Yeah.
Alright, say it to me in front of my face, Randy. What's up?
Yeah, I'm gonna actually... Well, Roy, that's what I wanted to talk to you
about. Dang.
Get pissed on.
No.
Time we had the talk.
See, she didn't want to make it public, but since you're asking, you know...
You made me do it. You made me do it.
You started it, Roy.
So problematic, I guess.
You are the...
Oh, how did the thing go? I'm a very, very, good bad boy.
Very bad boy. Where is this dude at?
He's such a good bad boy that he has to tell everybody that he's a good bad boy.
They get underground.
I don't know why that song is just so catchy to me. I'm gonna play it.
Yep, underground. I stunned him.
Yeah.
I got you, don't worry.
I had that.
I got you, don't worry.
I'm practicing my hip fire, bro. I had that.
I got you, don't worry.
I had it, though. Yeah, I didn't need it.
I got you.
No, you robbed me of my kill.
I got you.
No.
You'll get another one. You'll get your own kills one day.
One day. Not today, though.
One day. Wow, that's crazy.
Maybe not this game, but maybe the next.
That's a lot of shotgun.
Wild. Why am I getting targeted so hard right now?
Because it's so easy.
I'm hurt. Why is there so much shotgun ammo here?
I don't know why. I just love that.
Okay. Okay. All right.
I'm in my chat. Ooh, I'm in chat. Ooh, I can do it.
Did you do it?
Let me see.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Get in
fantastic. Easy.
Nope, not here. Oh, never mind.
Front, on top of the tree. Still waiting for cross progression. One of these days is gonna happen.
Yeah, I haven't got cross progression yet, man. I was.
You can easily fuck your right own there. Shit too for like months. By the way, I am taking fire for like
sixth.
You can't unlink things.
My guy behind us.
I was like on the verge of unlinking my account because I have two different EA IDs, and I didn't realize it until they announced cross progression. Top of the ramp, below the ramp. Down. Oop, that's a different person. Oh, it's two different teams then.
Last one's finished. They're all dead now. Dang.
I really wanted to finish on a kill that wasn't even his. The next drink's far. Give my banner.
Okay.
Definitely has a charge rifle.
You know, most people hate please. He doesn't know what please means.
So they plaws?
Oh.
Like a sandwich? No, it sounds more like a cheese. The type of cheese?
Yeah. I'll give you a sandwich if you don't say please.
What?
I'll give you a certain type of sandwich if you don't say please.
Oh god.
Here. It involves my Church knuckles.
BLT?
I was gonna say, does it start with a K? Is it Knuckle?
Knuckles. Like Captain Knuckles.
Oh, dude, I missed that show.
Captain Knuckles.
It was a classic. Weird show, but I loved it, bro.
It's great.
Oh, I don't do more
it had the right amount of humor and the right amount of horror for it to just still be classified as a kid's show. It was amazing.
From what I heard, it's like it took influences from like the show Ren and Stimpy. I've never seen it, but I heard that one was like really influential.
Dude, I tried to watch that again too because I used to watch it growing up. Just like I loved that show, but I watched it now and I'm like, it's just so weird. It's like so hard to watch now.
I saw like Gio was watching iCarly the other day, and I'm like, when I was a kid, I loved this show, but I can't watch it now. The jokes aren't for me.
I like background noise.
On like some of them are, some of them aren't, and I loved that show too. I watched a little bit older than Zipline, but that's fine, you know. That was also me with Victorious too.
I actually could not get into Victorious. I don't know.
I liked it.
The Victoria is the one show with the guy with the puppet?
It's the one with Ariana Grande as well.
Yeah, he has a puppet.
Oh, what the heck? It's a Mirage! Cracked him.
I don't remember his name, but it was like really good.
Get pissed off.
What the heck?
Dude,
Phoenix here.
I got Phoenix.
Jesus, I swear to God, I think you're gonna die. Hey, yo, no.
I thought I was gonna die too. Mirage came out of nowhere. But he does not know how to play Mirage. He decoyed wrong. Then he ulted wrong, and then I was able to see where he was at.
Yeah, fuck up a decoy.
Yeah, no, it's crazy.
Geo is extremely critical of those who play Mirage because that's his character.
Well, because his, yeah.
You know, I'm gonna put that.
They give us Mirage mains a bad rep.
He's one.
Champ one right here.
What is that gonna do? More footwork, more footwork, more passion.
Oh my god, stop. What is that? I couldn't hear it.
Oh, you didn't hear it? I'm up
again. No, because I have your thing muted and I didn't think you were gonna.
Ah, but with 11 bitties, that's 11 kisses.
No, stop. Why does it change? Yeah, what happened to the meows?
You don't like the meows, you don't like the kisses, like the you don't, what else?
Kisses are better.
What else, huh?
Are they really better?
You really want to hear Randy meow a billion times?
Yeah. Get out here.
I would rather just say, hey, thanks for the biddies, man. I really appreciate the biddies, Roy.
Like, that's what everyone else does.
I gotta switch it up. Well, I got pissed on, Alex. I got- Wow, he's so close!
Wow, dude.
That
sucks.
Ult. No, I wanted ult. I wanted ult. Both peeked me.
Let me join.
What are you doing, Randy?
What?
Why'd you pick Mirage?
What's wrong with Mirage?
You don't play.
You know what's funny? I don't even have
it's
Mirage
your best
a lot.
I think that's your best. I think that's your best ranked channel point.
Croco Crown? Yeah, I yeah. like it.
I just have. I have a. I actually have one of Cheesy now for my stream.
I won't let me ready up.
Yeah, it was.
Because we're in duos.
Bloods got her. She was playing Jedi Survivor. And he literally got her just saying, like, I don't remember what she was talking about, but you just hear her say, I need the balls. So now I have a free little thing. You just put exclamation balls with a Z, and then it's her just coming up and just saying, I need the balls.
Really?
Yeah. I have a cheesy. Alert. Fantastic. Just fantastic.
Alright, you want to know how I know this is the account?
How do you know?
Because I have the pictures from drops that I did, and I only did that on PlayStation.
Oh, Alex, just gotta wait.
Not fair, bro. That looks clean.
What?
14,000 kills, Pred and Masters. It looks clean.
It is pretty clean. Stay close. I'm the
jump master. Made you wanna Wraith. Never pick Wraith.
Yeah, I used to main Wraith. Why are we landing here, bro? We're playing pubs.
Yeah, but if we land immediately, a lot of people land immediately.
It's a thing here.
Oh, so I'm not trying to die off jump. That's bad for leveling up. Sounds like they're running.
You sure?
I heard one run, yeah.
Got Johnson, Joe.
All my fellas. Dallas.
Absolute. Vantage one. Oh my god, Vantage one above you, Roy.
Oh, I should have said it was two people, bro. Dead.
I went down.
Probably.
Still above. They're rezzing, right? They're rezzing?
Yep.
Oh, you knocked him above.
Oh, dude, of course. No,
that's a different team.
Hold tight. I got you. 45 seconds. Already has arrived. Double time, people.
Patching myself up.
A little low. I cracked Wraith.
Press two different.
Pushing you, Wraith.
This didn't have to be your end.
How was you, Rainy? I'm okay. I'm not too bad. Oops. I don't want to hear oops from you, Alex.
Oh, this is pubs, man. Geo, say all the oops you need to say.
Okay. Oops.
Oops.
All right, I'm oopsed out.
That's how it's like.
Disrespect.
The one oop. Dang. That's so crazy. Halanda has 50 goals and 48 appearances.
Yeah.
Historical night at San Siro. Francesco Camara.
That's the guy I told you.
Camara
about.
Enters the pitch for AC Milan, becoming the youngest debutants in city history, only at the age of 15 years.
They have to.
I didn't get Nodi again. SMH. I've been live for 2.5 hours. Where have you been?
22.
Where have you been?
2.5 hours, it's wild.
Disrespectful.
Yeah, but you didn't tell me that he was the youngest debutant. And, oh, Roy.
Thanks for love, I've already
you just told me that's, many, that's what I'm saying.
Playing Minecraft.
Now, to be fair, it's not abnormal for, say, a really good striker to have more goals than games than the youth level. It just means that they're playing above their level. They need to play at
which
level.
Should be good. That should be happening.
Exactly.
Although, like, only like 60 games and 400 goals is still insane.
Yeah, there's a team here.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Jesus. Hello.
Thank you. Really low. Reloading.
To the left. Oh, deep scratch, bro. Oh, one down. Reloading. Someone got first blood.
Other rep.
Back up.
I'm taking shots. A little low.
Throwing thermite grenade. Bring fire. Let's get you
back on your feet, Capitan. I'm sure.
Is that your thermite?
Yeah.
Shield here. Level 1. Got materials for also, I played Conduit for like 2 games, Snatch. I enjoyed playing. Your
you said what?
Said I love how you could die by obviously like other people's thermites, but like the second you or like your teammate throws one down, nothing.
Exactly. I don't know why, but that's just the way
it's
I want
like,
to do
it. It's like Onanade. It, where the Onanade heals teammates but deals like anti heals towards the enemies. Standard stock here.
Level 2. Bless you, thank you very much. Left me.
You have been blessed.
Grazie.
Ole mole.
Wait, did you dibs the stock?
No.
Over there. Enemy spotted.
I need cells. Oh, is that Phoenix? I'll take that.
I'm gonna go push.
over there.
Let's go. Oh, wahoo!
No.
Your package coming in.
No.
Get the car.
Out of sight. They stopped it. Hostile spotted. Still there.
Healing. Watch my back.
I'm a very good bad boy.
Jesus. Are you?
Well, that's a thing.
I cracked a Maggie. Oh my God. Maggie cracked. Maggie cracked.
You tanked that, Randy.
My bad.
Star, star. Reloading. 1428 blue. There's like three people there, Randy. Don't push it.
Maggie cracked again.
I'm using a Phoenix.
Oh my God, Conduit won.
Way. This guy cracked my sniper.
Conduit so won.
What's up?
They ulted. Fighting. You smoke me?
18 seconds.
What's that?
Taking a knee, patching up.
Can you?
Those are mine, by the way, down below.
Yeah, I know.
They will disappear soon, though.
Healing. Alex, come on. Watch
my back. He's healing, bro.
He's healing, bro.
Hold tight. I got your back.
Being aimed at. Kind of close. Yeah, outside the window to the right.
Already on my mark, firing for effect. Fire.
18 twice. Keep an eye on the portal, that might challenge that.
Healing up.
Need to recharge my shields.
Absolute! I mean, freaking rampart! Absolute rampart! There's a gold res in there!
You did alright. I gotcha. Grenade!
You like, I live! Mmm!
You did alright. I gotcha.
Let me see. Play knock. You have a heat?
No.
Why didn't you just trust me when I said you're good? Why didn't you trust me?
Because if you weren't good, you would have yelled at me. Bro, why are you still resing?
I just said you were good. I'm literally saying it, though. You're good.
You said it as soon as I already left.
No. As soon as it was thrown, I said you're good. Hi. Shut up, Roy.
Yeah, shut up, Morty. Little... You didn't know.
Shut up, Roy.
You see what I mean? I'm
fucking
just
angry,
chilling.
Man.
I'm just chilling,
to meet
yeah.
You guys.
Yeah.
It's entertaining.
Happy to be here.
Are you?
Yeah.
Are you happy to be here?
Are you? Yeah. Are you sure?
Are you sure?
I'm very happy.
It's happy. Glad we're all happy to be here. I'm trying to learn how to make my own fucking overlays.
Alright, so what are we eating?
I made one for myself a while back, and it was actually really good. But I never saved it onto a cloud, so it's lost forever.
Wow, I can't believe you didn't put it in the clouds.
Yeah, the cloud.
Dude, the cloud.
Let's pick the right way and go.
No, because Cheesy's trying to make one right now on.
I'm here to have fun.
successful, I'm pretty serious about them. I made my own little Twitter banner. I made my own Twitter banner, and I made all my little like posts of like the skins with like my creator code and stuff on Canva. Canva's pretty fucking dope, dude. Already done with my water. Drink too much water, guys, is a problem.
Yeah, I gotta drink more soda and like alcohol.
I know, especially dark soda, you know?
You have to.
I feel like it's
okay. I don't know. I just don't like the taste of water, you know? Dropping in.
Hang on.
The taste of nothing?
Yeah.
Well, actually, the water has a taste. It's not nothing.
Well, yeah,
we're going into technicalities now.
Yeah. You know, water really isn't wet. The property gets off.
I've always said this, water is not wet. It makes things wet, but it itself is not wet.
It itself is not wet. Correct.
Where do we get this information from?
Worldwide wet.
I didn't mean to finish, but I'll do the finisher anyway.
Do it. Yeah.
Gotta outbang the bang.
There's one. Octane low.
No shot, he's bad.
Now we got a whole different guy knocked down. Enemy taking out. Not bad, shooter.
Reloading. Any light?
45 seconds rings close.
Nope.
Any heavy?
Yep.
Killed an enemy. Gold star. Already inside. That guy wasn't a bot or something.
Less than 30 seconds. Rings nearby.
Last member of that team. Sorry.
Hello, girl. I'm the new kill leader?
Taking a knee. Patching up. Healing. Give me a second. Recharge my shield.
Did those guys leave?
Rings just ahead.
That was weird. Those were the guys.
You guys did a bit of dunking on them.
No, they just kind of challenged one by one, ain't gonna lie.
We'll be toasted by the ring if we don't move. Helmet here. Level 2. I don't care what the kids
extended light mag
thing.
Here.
Everyone
level 2.
I need it. Nice. Champions out.
It is. I don't know what it is. I did it to myself. Maybe I deserve this, but I might deserve that, but it's fine.
It's 21 from.
Oh, yeah.
I don't get to hang out with you enough for us to like. I have to like. Cram all of this making fun of
care package
like
over there.
is that how I'm remembered by Jesus?
When you pick up the blue, it's 21 to
right,
purple.
We gotta change my light here, bro. I gotta have a better profile of me, bro.
You wanted nines.
No. I mean, like, as in, like, how I'm portrayed to everybody else. You know,
as a senior
stream,
citizen.
They pop,
yeah,
they pop in and they see that I'm like the butt of the joke. All right.
Thanks for a lot, little cheesy. When you love,
no.
You're the kitty supplier.
I'm more than just the kitty supplier.
More than just a hammer.
Yeah, they're buying me over here.
Good luck, man.
Yeah, good luck, bro.
I already pinged it. You guys are brain dead. They said let's move over here too.
Just because you said it doesn't mean you're not in the wrong. Because like, look at your distance and look at our distance. You know?
Come on.
Ow, there's no way they shot at me.
There's a vantage, or?
It's a triple take, I think. Oh, charge rifle, actually.
Punching a tunnel.
People still use charge rifle?
Surprise, too.
Portal placed.
Don't die. They're all fighting here.
Don't die. or and they all died. There was a team behind us, remember that too.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
I just ran you here first and didn't get killed. Kind of
I just said nice. What more do you want from me?
Nice.
I said good stuff. What more do you want from me?
Not so
I'm aware I didn't do anything. I'm aware I didn't do anything.
Not disparaging. I just thought it was kind of funny.
Is it funny, or you just wanna poke at me?
If I wanted to poke, you know I'd be poking.
You're already poking.
No, that's just me being.
You're already poking.
Not poking.
You're poking right now.
Okay, now I'm poking, bro. You were here first, and you didn't get a single pick, bro. What's wrong with you, bro? You're trash.
I was never here. I was never bottom of here. I was
sure,
above.
Sure, that's difference. What they all say.
Big difference. Randy, guess what? What's up, Hannah? Talk to me.
You challenge that shot over there if you guys want
one. One fight.
I'm honestly surprised I'm still awake.
I finally got my 2K badge with Wraith. Nice! Now you're only 2K away from me, because I got 4K. Not to brag or anything.
That sounds exactly like a brag.
That's the joke,
very
Alec.
Much a brag.
That's guys, that's
a joke.
That's a joke, guys. I'm just joking.
I wish I could gain
358?!
Jesus.
God dang. Right in front of me?
Hey, Hannah, could you maybe, like, fork over, like, LP or two? I could really use it, you know? He's flash.
Got him down.
He has gold. I'm yoinking that. Get over here, I'm finishing you.
Behind us. Yeah, they are.
Hold on, I'm finishing him.
You guys are savages. Next to you, Jill. Next to you, Jill.
He's lit. Dead.
Nice. Pays to be a lower rank. What rank are you, Hannah?
No, I mean, even then, like, all rank, I mean, even I'm flat right now. So, until I get to diamond, like, it's gonna be minus 50. So, we're still technically fighting around for the same. Oh, there's another team! Trying to kidnap! 48 purple. I'm opening the door. Port. Close the door.
Knocked. I'm batting. Yep. No more myself.
On the door.
Yep. Look at this dude!
Look at
this
dude! Dude.
This guy think who he is, bro.
You gotta finish him. For the culture, you know.
Good hit through the vent, by the way. Hold on.
Give me a sec. Not in the vent.
Down jammers. Dude. Oh, he's in the vent. Yeah, for sure he's in the vent.
I just saw him. I just checked the vent.
They're in the trees!
They're in the trees!
I'm rushing him.
Less than 30 seconds. Rings nearby.
Cracked. Come on, peek me again, bro. Peek me again! I thought you wanted this, bro! I thought you wanted this! No, we run the ones.
My kill.
You're so toxic!
My kill.
My kill.
How would Gio? Don't revive him, bro.
Bro, F this guy. I'm not playing with him again.
Don't revive him.
That's the most Wraith move I've ever seen in my life.
This is my kill.
F you.
My kill.
That was a mirage. Geo needed that.
No, he didn't. My kill.
I hunt mirage.
That was so funny.
Mirage hunter. Like, I thought you knew this already.
Why are you the mirage hunter?
Because I need to be proven as the number one mirage.
You need to be proven as the alpha, you know.
But I've seen better mirages.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, Jay Baller.
Not possible.
Jay Baller.
Not scientifically possible.
My bad, Jesus.
From you don't get the reference?
It's from the Invader Zim movie, bro.
He
fell asleep during the movie.
That's why he didn't. Okay, make sense.
Someone's gonna attack me now?
Yeah.
Yep.
I can't believe it. Great film.
It was a great film.
Not scientifically possible.
Sick. Materials, check. Oh, I know that reference.
Care package over
yeah,
there.
I'm sure you've seen it like,
yeah,
on,
sure.
On TikTok or something, but you didn't
it
see
wasn't there.
It wasn't there. There.
I was there when the script was written.
Laser sight here. Level 3.
We're already inside.
We're already inside.
Attention. Delivering.
Fine in front of me.
Hostile spotted. Got a replicator coming in.
Hold on, let me open up this thing and what's in it. Bat, bolts. Ooh, bro. I'll take the power. I'll take the PDW.
They know you're there or they just jump?
They're jump padding to the other team to find another team.
Okay.
I'm gonna jump pad, ready? I'm going below. Y'all do you. Well, they're not really rushing.
They really went in the storm like this? It's round 3. Geo will be upset.
Oh, they're taking the balloon. They're taking the balloon. They're taking the balloon.
Round
oh,
3 okay. Closing is what hurts. Round 3, it's gonna tickle, but it won't kill you. Round 3 closing will kill you, though.
That was a little scary for you, huh, Geo?
No, I planned it out, and if I didn't make the jump, I was gonna take the zip last second. They're up here.
Do they know?
Yeah.
Now they know.
Blue.
I'm flanking.
Low tunnel. Someone tunnel.
A broken enemy shield.
Another one tunnel. Knocked.
Finish him on that one. You've been toxic.
Mind you guys, mind you guys, mind you guys.
There he is. Thanks, BB.
Probably just fun.
That's two.
Setting a portal. Wow, gee, thanks for the Mozam, Randy.
I didn't ping that.
I'll be in Roy. No, wait, no, that was you.
Dang it. Don't take
there
it.
Short text. I already took it.
It's cracked.
Very soft, Roy.
I need you guys to chill, man.
Well, we're healing.
I need a heal.
Well, thanks a lot, guys. I'm stuck now. Really appreciate that.
Knocked one. I think it's a 1v1. He really wants to be dead. He really wants to be dead. Yeah, it's a 1v1. Pushing. Nice job. He really wanted me dead.
I'm doing reverse teabags.
How does that work?
Yeah.
Why'd it have to be Randy that gets it of all people?
What does that even supposed to mean?
Joe, did you get heirloom shards like back to back?
Yeah. I got heirloom shards and then like 5 packs later I got heirloom shards again. And on my PS4 account I have Mirage's heirloom and Bloodhound's heirloom.
I'm Jump Master. I can already smell the blood.
because I am a very, very good bad boy.
Why are you obsessed with that?
Fucking doing it to yourself, dude.
Yeah.
Just a great song.
Oh my god, what
I picked
a
up
side.
A charge rifle, I'm screwed.
It was a massive right there.
He gave up.
He messed this thing up.
Cracked, bang.
Pushing.
Me too.
West center. A broken enemy shield.
Getting your shield down. Your arm shield can only get you so far, bucko.
That.
My sights.
Recharging my shields. One sec. Recharging
shields. Yeah, this match the ball.
You dropped it.
Yeah, because that was an armor swap.
Dang. They're at the bottom. I'm gonna go push that.
Want to go below zip or around it?
I'm jumping.
Oh, okay. Around it then.
All dead.
No, I'm not.
Hmm?
Stabilizer here. Level 3. Wait.
I don't know, man. I just Rick here. I don't know why he's angry.
Where are you, though?
I only know.
You manifested this character.
I only
be in tune and in sync with your character. The way Land did with Hub.
Don't bring up that name. I'm gonna find someone to fight.
Hey!
What song is this?
You gotta ignite the light.
Oh, how'd you know?
And let it shine. Like the first of July. Cause maybe you're my firework.
Oh, yeah.
Let it shine. Make him go,
they're really low.
Shoot across the sky,
Really won. Right here.
Oh, behind us now. One landing on them, or they're pushing up? Oh, we're right in front of them!
I didn't know it was right here.
You sure?
Hold on, guys. Let me get my buddy.
Keep
below you, behind you. Behind the wall.
Yeah,
I hit him. 40 blue.
F me, right?
What were you trying to do?
Finish him.
Did it cancel then?
I pressed it, and
when you get shot at.
No, I didn't get shot at.
getting a shot
around?
No.
Did someone...
I don't think it works that way.
No, I canceled it, apparently.
Did someone nibble on your ear? I mean, you know, apparently. It's possible.
Somebody whisper sweet nothingness into your ear or something?
Pretty much, yeah.
So, Randy.
Yeah?
Me and Gio were thinking, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know. Gio.
Oh, now they're thinking.
What you down to eat for Randy first? Sure.
What am I down to eat? Nothing.
Nothing.
I was thinking Chinese food.
Ooh, what's not bad?
But mushroom.
I could partake.
I could also partake.
What do you guys normally get when you get Chinese?
Orange chicken.
Oh, so good.
And they give us like since we order like the lunch combo from Orange Chicken, we get an egg roll. And egg roll is so good.
It's very nummy nummy.
Very nummy nummy.
That was a huge mistake at the back for Arsenal. Whoa, they almost conceded.
I'm gonna play one more.
Boo.
You gotta be careful about some of these quote unquote deals.
Yeah, a lot of them are fake deals.
Nope, never be careful.
Because the thing is, I saw somebody that said something like, they checked out all the Amazon deals quote-unquote deals that said Black Friday deals or something. And what they have is like some extension that allows you to look at the price history of the thing throughout the month. Keeps track of it. And it said they actually raised
the prices. Man, it sure is EP hours.
By like,
how's the EP, Randy? Good, good, good.
In October, I want to say.
Really good.
Like towards the beginning of October, they raised the prices. Just so that way when Black Friday comes, it'll say, yeah, we actually did lower our price. It's the sales price. But they don't realize the sales price is...
Roy is talking about honey.
Honey is... Yeah, that's a good extension. No, but I don't think the guy would pass right now.
Oh, no. No, that's a different extension. Honey's for, like, discounted codes and stuff.
No,
but
honey...
Oh, way too dark. I got you in a second.
They also track that stuff?
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't know that. Yeah, I've seen like the extension. Like, yeah, we're gonna increase the price $500.
Honey shows history.
And
out, then Gio.
When it's Black Friday, we're gonna decrease it to $499. It's a sale, guys. I have no gun. I'm screwed.
I have no gun.
I'm dead. You've got to be kidding me, bro. Could they just had guns?
Watch daddy work.
Okay.
First I take the kill. Then I crack one. Then I knock another. Then I die. That guy's one. Really one. Really one fuse. Really one.
I'm getting shot from behind though.
Behind you? Behind you. Pushing. 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 Pushing hard.
Man, you suck.
Okay, you though, daddy was actually putting in work.
See? Okay, don't say it like that.
Why did you call him that? Why would you willingly call him that? No.
Jesus Christ. God dang it, you.
Oh my god, bro. What,
you're the
why?
One that said it.
What bet did you lose?
Jesus Christ.
He's the one that said it. I don't understand.
He said it. Okay, that's fine. Let him say it. You don't have to say it yourself.
Yes.
Don't subject yourself to that kind of torture, Gio.
Well, why are you going Mirage now?
Why can't I pick Mirage?
You know what?
Play Mirage. I will. I was.
I will critique your breathing. Keep that in mind.
you send out one clone. I was like, see, if you angle that clone over there, he would have been doing this, you know?
Pretty much. Look at my sneakers.
Oh, wow. How much do they cost?
A lot. Dude, Alex, everyone likes the Fortnite clip.
It was a good clip.
Good clip.
We gotta do more of the role-playing Fortnite. Like, that stuff, honestly, is pretty funny.
I did it. I had to post that one immediately because Invincible skins came out immediately, so, you know, it's extremely relevant. Not to mention the season finale and everything like that.
Yeah. Well, mid-season finale.
I don't like that, though.
That's fine. That means there's more to look forward to.
It's about, like, 4 more episodes after that, so... I low-key thought that I was playing Mirage for a second. I was like, why did I have that background? I was like, alright, that's not me. Joemaster here.
Good thing my buddies and I aren't afraid. Oh god, this map.
Where are we going, Arsolitics?
Arsolitics.
Come on, Arsolitics.
Arsolitics.
Arsolitics, let's go.
Are those good clones? Are those good clones? Are those good clones?
It could be better. horrible.
Is that a great dance, Gio? Is that a great dance? Is she ready to do it right now?
I've seen better.
I thought I had the Mirage here alone.
That'd be very disrespectful, no kizzy.
Why would it be disrespectful?
You have like two because you have 2 seconds with what?
Mirage take zips, clones.
Clones cannot take zip, no.
Oh boy. Alex, you know who's on freaking Cameo?
Who?
Jason Griffith. First blood. The battle
begins. Why?
Oh, no, we don't know who he is, dude.
No.
Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster.
It was Sonic X.
Yeah. He was also Tom in Chaotic. He was also Usopp in One Piece.
Was, you mean is. Unless they change his voice actor.
No, he was the four kids Usopp.
All four kids.
I didn't say is he the one who's the air
A real Mirage main would know that. Facts. Oh god. I think I'm a real Mirage main, to be honest.
How does that Sonic X Sonic is different from Mirage Sonic. Mirage Sonic voices Sonic Boom.
This is
he voices the older.
This is Roger Craig Smith. It is Mirage and Sonic.
Yeah, a lot of people played Sonic.
I know it. Evil shield here, level 2. Can we get much higher, so high? We reached our goal. We did it.
Nice. The ring is near. Now increase the goal.
What?
Next goal is gonna be 25 subs.
What?
Yeah. That's how the world works, bucko. Once you reach a goal, you have to go for a new one. Which is why I think a lot of the high streamers no longer go for sub goals. They just put up like how many subs they have.
Yeah, pretty much it.
What's a toy?
Go bamboozle.
It's a toy. Is the guy?
The guy.
Well, look at this.
I will kill all titans, for my name isn't Eren Jaeger.
Which one's the real one? You might be like the best Mirage I've ever seen.
Bro, stop gassing.
Oh, you were here the whole time? Whoa.
Didn't even know it, huh? Let's go.
Nah.
Bam to the bam.
I'm a clone of that.
What the heck? It's what you do.
No, I send my clones in other directions to see if they're trying to converge on us from another angle. Unless it's an area that's unknown, like narrow-ish, then I'll throw a clone in front of me and make it seem like he's me to clear up the front.
This is what the.
You have an accelerant, Roy?
No.
Ah. I got bamboozled.
God, bro, F this freaking tap strafer, bro. Thank you. Tap me.
You see a door here? You see a door, right?
Tap me.
You see a door, right?
Tap me. That's you. I'm doing you.
Oh, they're pushing now.
Crack bang, knock bang. Wow, I freaking bamboozled him. Holy, this character is so easy. Nice, Roy.
Nice. Oh my god, bro.
Good shot. Thank you for resing, Daddy. I'm gonna make it.
None for you. Send it a
decoy. Well, what did he do, bro?
Yeah, tap me fast.
There's a door. Just delusional, holy.
Now I'm being you.
No.
That's what you do to me every
single
time.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No.
Yeah.
No, I don't.
Yes, you
don't. Don't worry
about me.
Nope.
Yep.
I hope you never get cross progression.
Wow, that's so mean, bro.
You hurt my feelings, I hurt his.
You took it to a new low.
Hmm?
You took it to a new low.
You want this?
Level 5.
Level 4.
Dibs.
We're all having a nice time. I decided to say something.
That's a nice time. You were just mocking me.
We were joshing. We were joshing, and you took it too far.
That was joshing.
That's the equivalent of, haha, your shoes look icky. Oh yeah, that's Ooh. Why your dad's dead. That's the equivalent.
Is that what they said? Is that a thing?
Who's they?
Is that a thing, Joe?
Yeah.
Who's they in this scenario?
Just the fake friend.
What the fuck? I thought that was you guys.
Bro got bamboozled.
Oh my god. I'm healing.
I went down. I got top.
Flash.
God, what a challenge, Jesus.
Ooh, bow check. Oh, team wipe! What a play!
That looks funny. But I can't.
Yeah, I'm gonna use the thing to get my ult back.
No.
Like, this is a character they
No! Randy! Randy!
What? Oh, Roy, did you need your ult?
That is such a waste!
Alright, my bad. I thought you needed it. Okay. Then what'd I do?
What happened, Joe?
Why is he yelling at me? I needed my ult.
Need his ult, Joe? What's wrong?
You're literally one of the Mirages that I always piss on. Sending out another me.
I'm
Please tell me what you accomplished with that ultimate.
You're gonna get bamboozled, bro.
Yeah, bamboozled.
You're like, whoa, there's seven people taking the cannon?
Exactly.
All he did was make himself dizzy.
Exactly. Go this way.
Let's go over there.
Go.
I think this place needs a little more me. Get to bamboozling.
Marking our surroundings.
Ah, lucky us. We're already inside this next ring.
Yo's judging you so hard right now, bro.
Why?
Just tell.
What'd I do?
What didn't you do?
Go out and bamboozle.
Honestly.
I think in his eyes.
You're never gonna believe this. I stopped because I was EP and saw Santa. You saw Santa? Close, here, here, here.
In my eyes, what I think, if I could speak, Joe, is you're desecrating the name of a Mirage. True Mirage player. They went far left, by the way, man, so. You took height on the altar.
40 purple.
I'll go through middle. I think we should go to the sides. Throwing all their nades.
Well, what's the plan?
We could take this up.
I'm kind of just following you since you're leading up ahead.
Let's go, F1.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
They're here, they're here, they're here.
Alright, let's go.
I left.
When's roof? Let's take roof.
Nope, I'm not. I'm inside.
I'm with Joe.
80 purple.
Pushing you guys, pushing you guys.
One down.
Oh my god. On the roof, on the roof. Man's just trying to kill me. Nice job. Yeah, I saw Santa. For real? On God, on God?
Well, we look like
Santa.
Everyone.
Like Santa. What do you mean, what do you look like? Like Santa!
It's been a year since we've seen him. I don't know, maybe he lost weight.
No, he's Santa!
For his health, you know?
No! He doesn't care. He doesn't die.
All he does is eat cookies and drink milk, bro.
What if Santa wants to go on the gym grind, bro? He wants to be a little gym rat.
That's what I'm saying. Like, what if Mrs. Claus left him and he's on his vengeful arc?
No.
Right now, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
No. I'm not gonna lie, that D.Va's garbage. Even with Turbo.
D.Va?
Yeah, even with Turbo.
No, D.Va's pretty decent.
I take it.
I mean, I already have an R9 and a bow check. I said it's decent, I'd say it's the best gun.
Then take it.
Fighting over there.
Blessings upon us. A replicator descends.
Go there.
Alright.
Away from circle. Round 3 closing. Let's go.
This one doesn't hurt. Just said round 4 hurts.
Round 3 closing!
Why are you yelling at me?
I am not even exaggerating. Every single time we play Apex, you say,
"He came out again."
Hey, does round 4 closing hurt?
I got a pick.
Hey, does round 3 closing hurt?
No, it's round 5 closing that hurts.
No, come on, Roy. Round 4. He told me round 4.
Round 4, okay.
Yes.
You know what? I'm just gonna let you guys die to Storm.
You're coming with us. I don't know why you're acting like you're gonna go. You're going the opposite way.
Right here, bro.
I'm talking about in the future. I'm not talking about here. No.
Tick tock, 10 seconds. At least the ring's close.
I don't have any, feedback.
Here he is. 61.
Click back on you.
Got her.
Oh, she's gonna die to Storm. That's fine.
No, I wanna go for her. He's shielded.
Yeah, you could chase, but I don't
Heat, someone put heat, Heat. I'm not gonna make it.
What
the heck was that?
For you, so that way you don't die.
I'm okay, thank you though.
Just gotta patch myself up, hang on.
Freaky skellies, I love it. That's what I live for. still alive, or did him just die?
You killed him.
I didn't kill him.
I guess he just
I didn't hit him at all.
Jill was lying. It was round three closing hurts, bro.
Reset time.
Behind me, behind me. Where we came, where we came. Wow!
Where's that bird, Jill? Back up if you can.
It's a full team.
Oh my god, I'm hit. Oh my god! It's cracked.
I'm bleeding out. I don't know if you can get me. I got a beacon on my body. I got a beacon on my body.
Rushing me.
I got him down, Joe. I got him down.
The other guy sucks at aiming. Move in.
Oh my god, that's him.
Going down. Going down. Going down. Still flush.
Moving down. Moving down. Wait, you TP'd across?
No, that wasn't me.
Yeah, Loba. I
told you.
Cracked.
That's Santa.
Cracked. Cracked. I cracked blood. Let's move circle. Knocked.
Well, you knocked the right team. It was a team of three and one team of two. One left, we have no other choice. We could hit this top of this, can't we?
I don't think we could climb up there.
They're fighting.
But let's hold the angle.
Right, they're fighting.
They knocked one. They finished. My god. You should shield up, Joe.
I want them to shoot me more than I use a Phoenix.
Are you using the close crack? Shot? Use crack. They're in the storm. They're in the storm. Horizon cracked.
Using a Phoenix.
They're pushing, they're pushing.
Down. One knocked.
Yep.
Good scan.
Crack.
Nah.
Going down. He's got the rock.
Nah, fam. No, Roy's hacking.
What?
No, he's hacking, bro.
What do you mean?
No.
Okay, I want to see this.
No, he's hacking.
You are the Apex champions.
There's no way. There's no way. You're actually hacking.
What do you mean?
What do you mean what I mean? So they were right. Every time you got reported as a hacker, they were right.
Oh, I almost had my 2.5.
Clip it. I want to see this.
Holy.
Brandy, are you going to believe me when I say this? That's because I switched back to my PS4 controller. I don't know if you knew that.
Nah,
when I played COD, bro, it just did not feel right. So I went back to my PS4 controller. I don't know, man. I'm just not missing, bro. I'm gonna order the food.
Okay.
Okay.
Randy, send some money.
I bought you breakfast.
And you still haven't sent money that one time. Mm. Are you actually? Oh my god. There's no way.
Actually, I want to see this.
Look at this.
Oh my
Look
god.
At this.
There's no way.
Roy better than Randy? It's because he's hacking. That's why.
I mean, I always knew that Roy had the best aim.
Thank you, Gio. Thank you. Finally being acknowledged. This.
Look at this. You wonder what's this?
I should stream, bro. I think people will love my
Look
TV.
At this. Good scan.
Bro, what the fudge?
See what I mean? See what I mean?
There's nothing wrong there.
See what I mean?
You know exactly where they are without a digi, bro. What are you talking
about? What I mean? He's using a hemlock too, bro.
Nah, I get it, bro. I know why they reported you.
Nah.
I know you almost lost your COD account. I know why you almost got
it. It wasn't because of the glitch either. It wasn't because of the glitch. No.
Nah, they actually reported you for good reason.
Nope. Nah, bro. No way. No way.
Randy just can't accept.
No way. All right, I'm done. I'm gonna go raid someone. Holy, what a freaking hacker, bro. Wow.
I'm gonna close the game. Hopefully I get the cross progression message. Fingers crossed.
I'm gonna raid Classy.
They like to keep things simple. Why? He's got plenty of viewers.
Got 17.
Oh, he fell off, bro. Jesus.
Dang, that's mean.
Oh, that's kind of mean, bro.
I mean, he literally pulled hundreds before.
No. Raid somebody else. Hold on. I'm gonna look for somebody.
Okay, give me a game.
Let's see. Castle Crashers.
Such a good game.
Get on Fortnite?
Not really sure. If you do not want to get on Fortnite, you don't want to play Omni-Man?
Get on the guy who has the blue light.
I can't hear anything.
It's banana.
What happened?
So you should go with the guy who's got like two hours stream, it looks like.
2 hours?
I went on Castle Crashers Remastered. I didn't go for the original. The original had a bunch of people like Spanish, I don't know.
Jesus Christ, they had a lot of people donate bits to them. Holy. Is it the Mr. Cow?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, everyone, thanks for watching. I appreciate the love, appreciate the support. It means a lot to me. Gonna be on tomorrow. And then, I don't know what time, but yes, we will see you guys when I see you.
At some point.
At some point. We will see. But until then, I'll see you guys when I see you. Bye-bye. Hi, Emma. Bye, Emma. That's crazy. Bye, Emma. Hi, Emma. Thanks for letting me run this. Let me just smile.